For feck's sake.
I thought that's what you were doing.
I was, but then I tried to get my chat back. I'm not good at what I do.
Now people are like, this is an Animal Crossing.
Yeah, they're going to be pissed.
And then it doesn't update for people that have already clicked on it.
Oh,
so there's
going to
be people coming in
Christ,
like 40 minutes later and they're like,
I gotta hurry.
Is Animal Crossing not happening?
Update information. Okay, I updated it. If people got here early, it's their own damn fault.
Goddamn early birds.
Hello, everyone. I don't think anyone's actually here. Oh, wait. No, hold on. We got two people here. Yes!
Oh,
and hello, everyone is technically correct. Someone immediately is like, why is this Animal Crossing? I'm stupid. That's why. I had the wrong one on. But it's correct now. If that helps at all. Let's see.
What were we doing?
We were, yes. I'm just tweeting out.
Oh yeah.
Okay. There we go. All right. Hey, everyone. Hello. How are you? Good. Yes. We're going playing some Project Zomboid.
Yep.
Oh, is this our game? I'm assuming it was.
It was probably the last one that was saved, right?
Wait, why is it? Oh, wait. Is it because I'm in single player? Ah.
I thought you had to start in single player and then...
No, I don't think so.
Oh.
Hello, everyone.
Do you just like host the world and it remembers where your character is?
Yeah, I think you just start the world again. I hope anyway. I'd be very upset if we lost everything. We worked so hard for that.
Did we even have a lot? I don't even remember. We had a wall. I remember that.
We did have a wall. We built a pretty impressive wall.
I wish you could have seen the car going through the hole perfectly from my point of view.
I wish. If only you were also streaming, but you're too lazy.
Listen. Yeah, no, it's one of those, you know, like oddly satisfying things.
Max, I can't hear you. The hype train is here.
Oh no.
What's the sound it makes again? Yeah, something like wah.
Is that it?
No, sorry, go ahead. You were talking.
I got too distracted by the train going through the
We're saying I went through the wall and I shouldn't have missed it because
it was amazing. You did very good drive.
Thank you. Oh, you can just join on me now.
Oh, can I? Oh yeah, that's right.
Thanks for the subs, people.
White listed me.
Thanks for the kind words, Bax, man. Oh, Turg. Everyone's saying Turg. We need a Turg emoji.
Turg. Dude, you drove just like Turg. That's the only way to explain amazing driving. If only you could have channeled some of that while you played Mario Kart.
I'm waiting for someone to say use Max as Turg. Does that mean just bully you, I guess?
Is that counted as bullying? I would love to be Turg.
We're definitely going to have to get some Turg emotes.
Yes, we need a nice
Turg. I think Turg merch, a Turg rebrand. Call me Turg. It's all about Turg now. Let me know when you've joined. I'm hiding in the house.
I'm just clicking to start now.
Okay, so that's not you knocking at the door. Okay, well, that's good to know.
Are there people out there?
I can hear someone. I think they're at this door.
Come
in!
And close it behind them.
Oh, there's another one. Don't be rude. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. Why is my screen flipping all over the place? He's going to break the door, and then you're going to be sorry.
Okay.
Come on in. Don't be rude. We'd love to hear more about the word of the Lord. Oh, Jesus!
The door, they're hitting the wall. Why am I so bad at hitting people? Oh, okay.
You're just not a violent person.
He trod on his foot.
That's some good pushing.
Yeah, this is all I know how to do. My hammer is worthless. Stepping on them is way better. Oh my God, my character is queasy.
Hype train's at level 2, don't worry.
Does it change noise as it goes up?
It just gets louder. It goes from a wow to a wow. All aboard! Wow!
Oh, there's lipstick here. Can I eat this?
I mean, it says non-toxic. Just start eating the tube.
You just walk in, lips are covered in lipstick.
You holding out on me?
Well, this guy has 9mm rounds on.
Oh, what a pimp.
Why is he just carrying
this? What is this weird looking Sims 1? This okay. is Project Zomboid. Huh?
All of my old items were on my dead body.
Yeah, remember? Your zombie showed up naked.
My bucket of water is here.
Oh, thank God.
A glorious day. Wait, didn't you get me a watering can?
Yeah, I did. I'm like, oh yeah, we went on a better. Mission to get the watering bucket, and you had one on your dead body the entire time.
Yep.
You want Turg merch? I'll make some Turg merch just for you.
What is ideal Turg merch? Something to do with Turg. Like gotta go fast, but like the complete opposite.
Yeah. What is? Oh my God! The donate. Oh, thank you so much for the donation. Lovely to see. One second. Why is the text
Kevin, why is your text massive?
Listen, Max, I'm new here.
Why is it cut off? What happened?
Listen. Listen to me.
Okay, I'm listening.
Oh, no one's ever actually listened. I have nothing to say.
Okay, that's what I
let me see this donation because...
I think you need to, on your...
It says you don't have any donations, but I clearly saw a donation.
What about on your Twitch?
Good idea. I'll try and start this out. Eat yeah. Max, Kevin, please. Can we get some Eat Max merch?
I don't like this anymore.
Right, hold on. Hype train. Thanks for all the subs and stuff, guys. I was almost... Let's say, thanks for all the subs and folks. Thanks for all the folks.
Folks.
I'm just going to try and fix this. I don't know. Are you're still in game, right? To protect us in case anything happens.
I am resting on the chair that you sleep on. I am using your bed.
Can you not?
Rest.
That's my bed. Take a
where
step back.
Where am I supposed to rest on my bed? Does it make sense? That's where I sleep.
Thanks for the donations and the subs, people. I'm trying to get my stuff working. I'm going to try and read your sub message as well now. If I can get it feckin' working. I don't think you can see Articos cheering again. Thank you very much. You're giving too much, dude. Donation history. Oh yes, I found it. Yeah, Noah McKay, thanks for the donation. Said lovely to see a stream. Maybe this quarantine isn't that bad. By the way, geez, I was a bit worried there. He said, by the way, I lost my son, and I was like, what the fuck? And then he said, could you help find him? His name is Sean from Heavy Rain, if you've ever played that.
What?
When I just said when I read by the way I lost my son, I was like, oh no, this is gonna get heavy. And Starvin Marvin, thanks for the donation as well. And the hype train's already on level 5. Okay. Well, I have those now if I miss it. What's weighing? It's me, isn't it? I'm weighing you down. Come out and say it.
It's the bucket of water.
Oh, yes, of course. All right. So, test donation.
Dry. Okay, I'm going to have to use all
donation.
Of that tap water.
And now I lowered the font. This the font? I lowered it yesterday. I did it. General settings.
What do I need more water.
Kevin, more like a waste of space. Well, thanks. You didn't even try and make it funny. You just wanted to insult me.
Not very nice.
You sound just like my parents. What's font weight? I don't understand.
How much the font weighs?
How thick to make the font. Okay, this could be the issue because the font size I lowered to 30. I'm going to lower it even more. I'm going to put it down to 18. But the font weight is 800. So could that be my issue?
Yeah, that's probably like making it...
I'll try and lower that.
Yeah. I'd say that might be a good place to start anyway.
Okay, let's try another test. Test donation. Nope. That's the
separation?
This is the donation message itself is going down. So that needs to be... fine, and then I need to change the donator message settings.
Oh
yes, the font size is on 100 for that. It all makes sense now.
Oh, this is all coming together.
Allow Twitch emotes too. Now, let's do a test, John. Test donation. Okay, that is too small, but we're getting closer. That is actually pretty good. Okay, boost that up to there, boost that up to there, save settings. John, if you could donate again. This John guy is super nice. He donates every time to test it's working.
The guy sat at Twitch. again.
He's like opening his wallet like, all right. Okay, that's pretty good. So 60 and 44 is what I went with. Let's do the same for bits.
Glad we have infinite water right now. These plants.
Are you just drinking?
No. I'm all making the plants drink all of our water.
Okay. We should try and make boxes. Okay. Give John VIP. No, he needs to pay more. Hartico is actually donating. And it's like, is the cheers fixed? Thank you, Hartico. You are the new John. Right. Okay, we're good to go. Sorry for the delay on that. You know, this Max guy is just hard to deal with. You need to get everything right, otherwise he complains.
I thought the text massive was fine. I could read it from here.
I want the text bigger. Yeah, this is great. Resizing the text font is my favorite content, so donated to. Thank you.
YouTube video right there. Content.
Max, can you pretend I'm a plant right now because I'm thirsty?
Can I actually, like, give you the bucket of water to drink?
I mean, we still have running water. Max, that's the trade. No, I don't want to. I'm just going to lick the plants to get moisture.
Just going to stand out and wait for it to rain.
And I'm going straight to the toilet to drink from.
I pour it on the ground, but I can't actually drink it.
Okay.
Makes sense.
Kevin, do you remember how to get them rocks? No, I don't. Thanks for the sub, Chrissy. We needed rocks for something, didn't we? We were making something.
I can't remember what we were doing, to be honest. I'm going to need a refresher.
Thanks for the bits, Nameless. This hype train went way past the station, by the way, Max. It was so fucking hyped.
It just went warp speed.
I can never remember the sound it makes.
That's the sound of the people on the hype train. Because
they're just vomiting from the speed of the train.
I've just figured out why my character is weighed down.
I've not. What's
my
wrong
with my backpack is just like full.
Oh, okay.
Of planks and stuff.
Yeah, let me get my backpack sorted and we'll head out. Thanks for the donation, Noah. All right. Why do I just have ham on my person? Okay.
Sometimes you just gotta go ham.
Oh, this guy. This guy.
I don't know what or who.
This is standing behind you with my bat, Tron.
Put that away.
One more meat pun and it's over.
I think that would definitely be what would put you over in the apocalypse. You just get lumbered with that one guy who just makes too many jokes.
Yeah.
And you're like, one more.
I'd be off in the corner with like a monitor that's turned off and a webcam mounted to it, just talking to myself. Hey there, friends, how's it going? Just constantly.
Just like bushes behind you instead of a green screen.
Everyone thinks I have corona because I'm coughing. I don't. I haven't left my house in 20 years. No, I haven't left my house in 2.5 weeks. So I think I'm okay.
Hold on. I feel like I shouldn't be carrying sleeping tablets around with me. That would be a really bad idea. If I accidentally ate those.
Max, I have a fantastic idea.
Yeah.
Put the sleeping pills away. Yeah. Follow me.
Wait, is there any food I need a snack?
I've got a little trick for you. Or a little treat, I should say.
Can I eat your ham?
Eat my ham, Max. Eat my ham. Going back to all these weird innuendos. But then still too afraid to sleep in the same bed. all right. I've got a little treat for you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. I know this apocalypse has been weighing on you. And I've got a little treat. We're going to go clothes shopping. Come
Hooray!
On. Pick out anything you want. Right, I'm going to go. I can hear a lot of flies. Right.
This one.
I'm going to go with this skirt. Dirty and bloody. Right. Wear that. Just take off my pants. All right. That looks no different at all.
Apparently my character's wearing a skirt, but it doesn't really look like it.
Yeah, it's disappointing. You can't actually wear the skirts, which you know, I'm totally comfortable with doing because I'm steward myself. Oh, this sweater looks nice. Oh,
to wear a sweater.
Yes. It's probably too warm for sweaters, but I took off my pants to balance it, so
yeah.
I like the freedom. Okay.
Are we taking... Wait, this is plank. Are we taking the car?
We probably should take... Or will we... It causes kind of a ruckus. And we still got places close to loot. Will we try going back to that restaurant?
Jesus Christ.
Or the... That's not Jesus. It's not even Easter. All right.
He's matured over the years.
Okay, let's try and go to that shop again.
The big store.
Yeah, are you shirtless?
No, I'm wearing a purple vest, can't you tell?
Oh, okay. I thought you were shirtless and I was pantsless, and it just felt kind of right.
Imagine you'd see that, you know, you're just walking down the street. Shirtless man with a baseball bat chased close behind by a shirt.
Am I just shouting, help! Help, he's coming for the rest!
God.
Someone said use Max as pants. Oh god, there's a big horde there. Don't jump in the window or you will hurt yourself again.
Okay, no. I learned my lesson.
Yeah.
How do you... Oh, look at this wall. Can you see this?
Oh god. Is there anything behind me?
Hey, buddy.
Jesus Christ, you scared me. Fucking hell. All right, cover me. Tell me if anything's coming.
Yep, I'm looking. We're good, but I hear knocking from the other side. Is that anything?
No, that must just be echo off me hitting it. Okay.
How long does it take you to break in?
I'm really strong.
I'm pushing him around.
You think you're a zombie, huh? A punk? How about you hand over your pants for my friend over there? This fucking bullying the zombie.
It's promisely.
Honestly, our best strategy might be just beat this dude up, and then we can wait till they burst down the door, and we can come back another time.
Are they definitely coming out?
I think so. Can they break down doors, people?
They must be able to.
What's my weapon? Oh, it's a crowbar. It's in pretty good condition.
Can't you jam you open the door with a crowbar? Surely that makes sense.
We could disassemble the door if we had a screwdriver.
We don't have that kind of material. You take us for.
Yeah, true. I haven't actually even seen a screwdriver. Dude, that sounds like... Stop doing that! It does look hilarious. Do it again.
I found my new favorite thing.
Oh, did it break?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, this is the storeroom. Is there actually a sneak button in this game?
I feel like
that's something that it would have.
Okay, I'm going to open this door. Get ready to run, okay?
Wait, hold on.
This is a very dangerous place to be checking out your controls.
I need to know. It's very important. Can I sneaky? These controls are awful. This isn't telling me anything.
Loot these.
Oh, okay. It just tells me how to run. Okay, this is not relevant.
Thanks for the support, people. The subs and everything. Appreciate it.
Well, safety.
Thanks for coming on by and watching. What's up with the gym YouTube channel? I do want to upload videos to it.
What are we doing?
But I think I need to get some help to upload content on there because I'm busy doing my own stuff at the moment. But he should get the silver play button, at least a message about it soon. Okay. Oh, okay. There's only one. She's coming out.
This is like, have you seen Shaun of the Dead?
Yes, I have.
I feel like I've got a pull cue, so it's kind of like the ending where they're just smacking him along to Queen. I think.
What's that great Queen song? Big Iron.
Oh, yeah. Big. Sugar. I need that.
Oh, I found yeast.
Oh,
I found a bowl to collect rainwater. At least it's something.
I found
can be used to collect rainwater.
Oh, this can be used as well. I found a mug.
Yeah,
and
I got
dog
that
food.
Too.
We can eat dog food, right?
I got coffee. Yeah, we can eat dog food if it comes down to it.
Yeah.
I'm no prude.
Is it better to put stuff in your bag?
Yes, definitely.
Oh, okay,
which is something
yeah,
I'm not doing for some reason. Okay. I've got an axe. Put that in my bag.
My hammer in the bag.
I hope they don't break in. Like, the windows are just open, so they could just...
You should probably
in.
Stay away from the windows.
Yeah, probably, but I'm moving stuff.
There's ham in here, Kevin.
Ham? Make a ham joke, quick.
That's... yes.
Good one.
Okay, moving on. There's cigarettes here. We could just smoke ourselves to death.
Oh, good idea. I have so much unnecessary clothing. I just dumped it all. Okay, we got a cooking pot.
I got another cooking pot.
Yeah, they're probably good. I think we should definitely collect stuff for rainwater, because that's going to be where we lose. We're going to lose in the long game for sure if we're not careful. Oh, juice box.
Oh, delicious.
Okay, not as much food as I'd hoped for, but it's still not bad.
Yes, neither of our characters know how to cook.
Oh, really, no, again, thanks for the donation. Appreciate it. And the nice message as well. Thank you. All right. This store is not clear, unfortunately. I was hoping there'd be a storeroom, but it looks more like an office.
What would be in a... I'm going to close the store.
Oh, there's a key.
Whittle about. A key? Does it open this door? It probably opens the back door that we just smooshed.
Probably.
I'm
keeping it anyway. I'm keeping as many keys as I can.
Rubber band. Rubber band. Wow.
I'm
going
to take that. I just feel like there's going to be some point we need a rubber band.
Can I fill up my...
I'm not using Max as gum, and I'm not eating him either.
These are all great suggestions, guys. Keep them up. Using anyone as gum sounds risky.
Yeah, it does.
How would that even work?
I don't know.
Where are we headed? Because it's looking kind of nighttime-ish.
You think so?
I don't know. I can't tell. It's sort of orange over there, but quite light in front of us. So,
Oh, house here. Let's search these houses and then come back. I hear some banging. Oh, they're coming out.
Oh,
oops. They're being a little bit stupid, at least.
Well, that one was fast.
Oh god.
Get back, back.
There's still another one in there, by the way. So. Come on. There we go. Yeah, look at us go. Oh, Jesus.
We came out of nowhere.
He likes you.
No, get off me. Okay.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, jeez. I stood
up. Nice stomp. I didn't even know how you did that. We good?
Okay, close the door. Check all corners. There's one down there.
There's a little container if you want it.
There's a zombie here. A
tote bag. Oh, nails.
Oh, tote bag's really good.
Is it?
Yeah. It's like the best storage.
Is it? I thought the gym bag would be the best.
Yeah, you'd think so, but no. Apparently tote bags are where it's at.
Oh, there's two more zombies?
Oh, God.
Oh, there's another one behind us. Oh, we gotta...
Oh, no. Quick, we need to deal with these guys.
All right, you turn around. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay.
Okay, I turned around.
I'm gonna kill these. Okay, these are dead, I think. Nice job.
Wow.
God, this house is full of them.
I think because this door is...
They're non-stop just telling me to eat you. Someone was like, oh, I remember the days when Kevin used to eat Max. Good times.
because of... what was that? Hateful... Not Hateful Eight. That's a movie. The other thing.
We were in a movie?
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Remember, we were cowboys.
Oh, that does sound familiar.
Can I just equip this? Unpack.
Got a book.
What did that do? I just unpacked. Okay. I'm so confused. I unpacked the tote bag and now I don't know what happened to it.
You're asking the wrong person, unfortunately. I have no idea.
Yeah, this is very confusing.
Where's the stairs? This is a two-story house, isn't it?
I don't know.
I could have sworn it was.
The Wild Ape.
Oh no, it's a bungalow.
That's what I'm thinking of.
I'm going next door there, like north left, okay?
North left, yes. My favorite directions. I always tell my neighbors I live in the northwest house, just in case. On this nice busy street there. Oh, are we meant to be disassembling beds as well? Or did we give up on that dream?
Well, oh Jesus, I'm being attacked, so.
Northwest, I'm on my way.
Yep. Oh God, there's another one behind me. I know they are.
Yeah, there is.
They got some nice sweaters if we need any. Oh, Jesus, there's more coming. Oh, Jesus, Max! Oh, no.
Back away. Oh, there's another one over here. I don't really want to come this way. Watch out, Kevin. I'll shove him. You bat him.
Behind. Run.
Run.
Oh, did you get bitten?
I don't know. I didn't hear a satisfying clunk. Do we really want to climb
in? Yes. Okay. We'll go out the other side. Right.
Close it, close it, close it. Oh, they're climbing in.
One
oh,
got in.
No.
The rest
there's more zombies
out.
Behind us.
Oh, shit. Okay.
This is really bad.
Okay, out this door. Oh, God. This, damn it, this is the dead end. Oh, no. Jump out, jump out, jump out.
The glass. No,
run. I'm bleeding. Back home, back home, back home. Oh, my person is in pain. This is not good. Do we have any disinfectant?
Yes, the disinfectant at home and painkillers. You'll be fine. Just fine.
Can you kiss it? Like in a manly way?
You won't even share my bed.
Like kiss it in a manly way and say I'm a soldier.
A manly way. Mwah.
Mwah.
Do you have any bandages like on you to stop the bleeding now?
I think I've been tearing up all the clothes that I don't like. Wait, I have this. Apply bandage right for
that works. Yeah. No, get the glass out first with your little handies.
I don't have little handies. They're big,
with
manly handies.
Big, manly handies. Take the glass out, otherwise it will get
How do I do in that?
There.
In the health menu?
On the health menu, yeah. Okay. It'll say skills and no, health, sorry. Right.
Yeah, it's dirty immediately, probably because I just... Oh, this.
Oh, you got to make sure your bandage doesn't infect as well.
I found a tweezers in that earlier house and everything, but I didn't take it because I didn't realize what it would do.
Oh,
should have gotten it. We can go back for it.
It's so infected. Did you wash your hands?
It's a deep wound. This isn't looking good. Run. What do we have to do to get you to eat, Max? Thanks for the bits. I'm not sure what you have to do, to be honest.
Well, let's see who dies first, shall we?
Yeah, at this point, Max will be eating me, unfortunately.
Do we have to go up?
No, down.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and then we follow this road. Kevin, if you go north from your home, there's a nice farm plus farmhouse with lots of loot. Okay, that'll be our next major mission. We can drive there, I guess. Oh, there's zombies.
Through the forest. We're going to have to hope our door doesn't break in the night.
I'm going to like give my guy a little rest, and I'll bring up the map when we're in there. Oh, this is not good.
There's some painkillers in one of the chests as well, if you need them.
I think I need to change my bandage again. My health is not looking good.
How unhealthy are you?
Oh, God. It's looks like it's about...
There's
60%, maybe? Moderate damage, it says.
Ah, sure, you'll be fine.
Do we have disinfectant somewhere?
In this barrel, yep.
Oh, yeah. Dibba-dumba dooba derby and a loop on dumba doo. Lean bon dumba doo.
Leap on dumba darb.
Oh, God.
All those hours of playing Sim has made you great at Sim.
I'm really fluent. It's the only language I've actually picked up well. I studied Irish for 8 years and German for about 4, and I can't speak either of them.
Yeah.
But Simlish, Zombalorb.
Wow.
Oh, I'm looting planks. Let's see.
Is it a good idea for us to border up our windows as well with the plank?
It probably would be, yes.
Probably work on that. What happened to the ham? Where's my ham? I need more ham.
Disinfect. Disinfect
half
that
of the ham.
Wound.
Is it working?
Sterilized rag.
There's cotton buds as well. I don't know if those are useful for like not pouring it all over the place.
I don't know. I'm gonna have something to eat. Where's that ham?
Why
I order.
Interesting story. There's dog food. Can I interest you in that? I'll put it in the fridge.
You know, you don't have to, but I'm just saying you might change your mind. And if you do, I want it to be there.
Not hungry now, but you will. What do we do with our... Are they banging on the door?
Oh,
they are banging on our door.
No, don't say that. Don't say that.
Knock, knock, knocking on.
Knocking. Knock.
Doors.
Oh, God. I'm not liking the look of this. I'm afraid that I'm going to turn into a zombie and the chat will get what they want. I will eat Max. It's a dirty bandage. Does it matter?
Yes. You need to use clean ones. Think of this as real life, Kevin. Would you put dirty bandages on yourself?
Yes, probably.
Pick up these ripped sheets here.
I mean, I have ripped sheets, but every time I take them off, I start bleeding more and it just...
Then just put the nice, the
so
nice clean
right
ones
now.
On.
All right.
You put the clean ones over. You throw the dirty ones away and you put the clean ones on, you know?
I'm really turged right now.
Oh, Tarek.
Hard to go. Thank you for the bits again. How is there signed versions of the U2s? No, I actually don't even get to touch them. They go right from the warehouse to people. So they're in production right now.
Ah, you could still do.
I could intercept the postman, fucking tackle him. Like, give me that! Just start signing shit. I don't think it would be a good crime to commit, considering I'd be signing things. They'd be able to find me pretty fast. How do I fix? No, we may not need to amputate the arm. Stop talking.
Amputation?
I'm going to be fine.
You're wearing a dirty bandage again. I can see it.
Stop. I don't know. Is it worth taking off and replacing or what?
Yeah, like, it must be. I can't imagine leaving it on the dirty bandage setting that's red is a good thing.
Yeah, but... Can I flush the rest in the toilet?
Okay. I mean, I would love for someone to do that to my toilet.
just bloody rags. Uh-oh, door's breached.
Oh, really?
I think so.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, door's breached.
Oh, no.
I need you to take the bulk of the problem here.
As per usual.
I'm going to help you, but just as, like, crowd control.
Stop them from fucking the rest of us. Yeah.
They immediately got in, and instead of being zombies, oh my god, look at you go. What the fuck is this? What
this
steroids are you on? But like, instead of trying to eat us like normal zombies, they're like, let's just be dicks and break the rest of their wall.
All right, you stop that.
How are we supposed to sleep in all that racket?
We all dead.
We good?
That was quick. We should have just done that ages ago. So now we need a door.
Yeah.
Oh,
unfortunately.
That's so annoying.
I can't get over how fast you were swinging that.
I'm really athletic. I don't know, like, what my skills are.
As far as
nothing
I've known, and I've known
with...
you for a long time, you have none.
Oh,
I click drop all. I can't stop. I'm dropping nails everywhere. How do I stop it? Stop dropping. I can't stop it. Is he still? He's still going.
Maybe
stop it.
Drop.
Drop the empty can. Max, what do I do? Wait, loot all. No, take him. Chat, help. I'm just going to stand in one spot over here while I drop all these nails. I said drop everything.
A single item.
Oh, come on. I've said drop all my inventory, so everything is about to be thrown down.
Oh, really? Oh,
yeah.
No. Where's that button so that I don't do it?
Up the top of your inventory. I said transfer all, but I had the ground tab open, so now he's just dropping everything.
Oh, no. How do we stop this? Well, you're cleaning up your own mess. It's not my problem.
Well, you see, if I just stayed where I was, I would have been all right, because I just have to wait. But unfortunately, I ran around everywhere, spreading the nails all over our house.
Ah, yeah.
So, unfortunately... you're gonna have to clean them all up
for the door.
You need to remove glass shards from your wound using tweezers, and you have to stitch the wound.
Oh
god,
we have any? Can you use a nail to? And we're gonna need something to actually do this, aren't we?
I think I saw like some sewing needle or something at some point.
It's starting to smell bad.
Sorry. Oh my god. Our place is destroyed.
Well,
look what you've done.
You really nailed this one, Kevin.
Oh, Max. You are a ray of sunshine. You always know how to cheer me up. You could just amputate it. Like, no joke. Can you actually amputate? Oh,
I mean, we have a saw somewhere. Are you still dropping all of your inventory?
No, I'm picking them up now. I'm trying to clean up my own mess for a change. I did drop everything, but... Oh, no. Hold on.
Four planks. One more nail and a doorknob. Oh, we need a lot to remake that door.
What else do we need? Because I've been picking up stuff from doors. Like, I've got two door hinges and a doorknob.
We need a doorknob. Four planks. Nails, which I assume you are fine for nails.
Yeah, that's the one thing I do have.
Yeah, that's all we need. I think we probably have everything to remake the door, to be fair.
Yeah. So what? Here, I'll. Oh my god, I forgot I dropped all this.
Please
too.
Don't drop more nails. Good.
Let me drop some nails for you. Just throwing them everywhere.
Dropping nails.
Nails here. All right.
I think I just need the doorknob off of these potentially.
Okay. No door hinges. I'm gonna drop the door hinges too. Take them all. Oh,
I've got. I think I have.
All right. I'm dropping 99 nails.
99 nails.
You can use suture needle to stitch your wound, or simple needle and thread. Also, watch out because you might get infection fever from the wound.
How do you rotate things again?
R. Just gonna look through our stuff. Maybe I have something from last time. I got a pistol. That could come in handy. I've got a candle. I could just burn it closed, right? That's a good idea.
I mean, that's good logic, but yeah. We might be a bit screwed.
Oh no, I'm out of cloth. I need a cloth bed.
There's loads of clothes outside. They might not be the cleanest. wait a second.
I found a thing here. I'm ripping it. Oh, okay. No. I'm in pain. Where is it? Here comes the pain. I'm in so much pain.
What do you need? There's painkillers in this box, Kevin.
My bandage. I don't need painkillers. I'm in pain.
Oh, pain.
Come on, up. Why? Stop
pain.
Ripping all your clothing. Jesus.
What?
I don't even understand what he's doing anymore. What did I click on?
You must be clicking on something to do like everything at once.
I don't know.
That's the floor.
I looked at the chat for a second. I looked back and he was just ripping all the pants in the cupboard.
Really,
and I swear I didn't tell him to do that. All right, I'm going to have something to eat and I might try and rest my guy. I might just put him to sleep. Is a cold pack any good? Can I use that?
No,
it's not. Okay. All right. Oh, I got beans.
Oh, beans.
Right.
So we're gonna have to find you what, a suture thing or a pin, was it?
I can't hear you. I'm making a beans bowl.
Ah, bowl of beans.
I could pour on ground. Just pour beans everywhere.
You already made enough mess of the floor.
Tummy full. I'm sleeping in the bed tonight. This is the one night I get to sleep. All right. You go to sleep on the chair whenever you're ready.
Yeah, just a sec. I'll just put some stuff away.
I hope my person's fine.
So we're going to have to venture out in the morning and find stuff so that you don't die.
I don't like beans. Beans are gross.
Like the soup thing again?
Someone said he cuts his arm open and he's pouring beans all over the floor. Kevin's acting out again.
Having a hissy fit. He's carrying around this lipstick for no apparent reason.
Yeah, I hope I make it to morning.
If not, I'm going to wake up to a surprise, aren't I?
Yeah. The chat will get what they want.
Take you out back and put you down.
All right, I'm going to wake up for a bit. Okay, not bad. I'm going to sleep again. Yeah.
Oh, it's raining. We should put mugs out.
I have more important things on my mind right now. Okay, it's daytime. Gotta clean that bandage again. I can't believe we went into that bedroom. There's just things everywhere.
I'm gonna put those mugs out.
Alright, I'm gonna put my dirty rags in the fridge if you need them.
Yep, that's a good place for them. That'll be really safe next to all our food. Hygiene 101.
Wait, is it fixed? Oh no.
Are you fixed?
I don't know. I think I'm just not in pain anymore.
Did it stop raining? You've got to be kidding me.
What? It stopped raining?
I just grabbed everything to put it. Okay, I'm putting them outside.
This is minor injuries. That's not bad. One second. I'm just minimizing a second. Keep me safe.
Yep. You're indoors, right?
Just gonna do post. This is rough. I'm gonna level with you.
God, all you did was cut yourself on glass. You didn't even get a little bite from a zombie, nothing. Next, you'll be suggesting that we have to take the car because your finger hurts.
Remember that time you were chasing the car going, help, help, let me in, and I was beeping and going, vroom, vroom.
Yep.
I want to do that again before I die.
Ah, good times, good times.
Yeah.
Those will be the moments that will be remembered. Why does it say it's only been an hour since I watered the plants, but it's been a full day?
I don't know.
Weird.
I just don't know. All right. I am back.
Right, glorious.
How am I feeling? My bandage isn't getting dirty that fast anymore. I don't know. Can I even, like, can I do stuff? Or, oh, look at all these mugs you got out here. That's lovely.
Yeah. This is my little mug collection.
All right. I'm going to add to it. Do you just drop things?
Yeah. I think I'm trying not to stack them is the only thing.
Yeah.
I had like a stack of mugs.
There's something at the door.
Again?
Yeah.
I swear to God. We said no visitation.
Did you not see the sign?
There's quite a few. I'm just going to try and lead them away.
Honestly, those signs seem to like attract solicitation. So I'd say take the sign down.
No. How else will people know to not visit us?
They just assume it's sarcasm in my experience and they still come to your door. They just ignore it.
And understand what sarcasm is, so.
Yeah, Max doesn't get sarcasm or body language.
No, it's all very confusing.
Like, I'm trying to send you body language signals right now, but you're just not getting it. You don't get what I'm trying to convey here.
What are you even doing?
See what I mean, folks? He's clueless. I'm putting on this skirt. There we go.
I nod
and
stamp your foot.
I wish the skirts actually worked. It really pisses me off that they turn
into
pants. I
feel like my legs would be so much more free.
Yeah.
I'm wearing... Oh, it's raining. Huzzah.
It's raining.
We can't go out there. We'll get wet.
I suggest you look up Zomboid map and search for Cortman Medical. You'll find most of the medication you might need there.
Probably a
okay,
very
they're saying
good
a
idea.
Deep wound is not good. Okay, Cortman Medical. Cortman Medical. Zomboid map. We gotta get out there and save me. Honestly.
Can I just throw a bucket of water at you?
That won't help at all. Didn't help last time and it won't help now. Okay. What's the map we're on?
Yeah, the one with the house.
Thank you, Max.
Does it begin with a D? I can't remember.
Wait, I should be able to recognize it if I see. Oh yeah, this one. Cortman Medical, wasn't it?
What does it look like?
Yeah,
I'm assuming
how to actually
a hospital.
I just literally went on one of the many dots on the map, and it was the first one I looked at.
Can you pinpoint us?
Yes. Yeah, we can get there. Cortman Medical. Okay,
good,
great.
Good.
We're going to go as far as there. Okay, I'm going to leave this open on my second
Is there a nice road for us to drive along?
Yeah, we can take a little detour. Did Kevin just unzip his pants? No, what? What are you talking about? Shut up. No, I honestly have no idea
really
what you're saying.
Body language, so confused.
All right, let's go. It's a rainy
driving
day.
Because you're in pain.
Yeah. Oh God, start the car. Now is not the time to be shit, car. Thank you. Like everything, it works best if you berate it first. Oh.
Watch out
for
the trash can.
Oh, thanks for the warning, Max. All right, popper in reverse.
Is that a hissing sound? No.
A hissing sound? No, that's me. There's nothing wrong with the car. It's fine.
Just driving along.
The car is the only thing that's in worse condition than me, I think. Okay, I need to
and
go through
we really
here.
Don't know how to fix it.
No.
No fucking clue. Should you be driving this fast?
I mean, you're not scared, are you? No, I was just saying we should go faster. Okay, wrong way, hold on.
God damn it. We don't have infinite fuel, Kevin, come on.
Listen, this is the top speed car sound. We are going top speed.
Oh, okay. That sounds pretty good to me. How do I get into the back seat? I'm afraid that if I press any buttons,
don't
my character
push any
will
buttons.
Just jump out.
Yeah.
Because like this is something that I kind of think that would happen with this game.
Okay.
Oh my god, you're such a good driver. You're like avoiding all the people as well.
Oh my god, I'm not used to this. I only usually drive in real life.
Okay.
Oh, so far, so a good, hotel. So god, this car is really loud.
Yeah, I have noticed that. Okay.
A laundromat.
I don't think we need to clean our clothes right now. I mean, we do need them clean, but it's just not the most pressing of issues.
Watch out!
I'm really stressed. Okay, wait. Oh dear. I don't
know
if the speed affects it. Okay, get out.
Get out?
Yeah.
Doesn't look like
this
a
way.
Hospital.
It's not, but I don't want to bring the car to the hospital because it'll bring them all in. I think it's just down this way.
The tactic. So us running around is definitely going to attract lots more zombies.
You with me? Yeah.
Yeah. I'm okay. Here.
Where exactly is it? Okay, cover me.
Oh, be quick, Kevin.
How quick? Okay, it's down
there. I'll push him around in the meantime.
But... Ah, Jesus!
Okay.
Okay, there's big houses.
Yes.
That's where we just came through. There should be like a...
This big house?
Fence.
Fence. Oh, there's a horde of zombies.
Oh, I think it's here. Yeah, Cortman Medical is here. It's the one with all the zombies out front.
Okay. I'll look really cute outside while you run in. They don't care. They're just thumping at the door. Hey. Acknowledge me. Ah.
Oh, no. Wrong place to be acknowledged. Okay, can you shout with Q?
Hey, boys.
Wait, get in the car. The engine's still on. Yeah.
Oh.
And then you can just drive by beeping the horn.
Okay. There's two zombies by the car.
You can get in. I trust you.
Yeah, I'll just do the same tactic all over again.
No. Oh, they burst the door down.
Well, that's helpful.
Was that you making the, like, horn noise? Okay. I wouldn't run them over because it's pretty weak. Okay. I keep beeping the horn. They're coming from feckin' miles around. Keep beeping.
Yeah, I can see that.
Oh my god, it's so loud. Come on,
I think this is how you start a horde.
Yeah, this is definitely, like, a risky plan. But they're all going to you. Alright, yeah. Right, maybe stay to the, like, south side. Like, the south... east side. Because I'm on the west side. Oh my god. Okay, there's a bit of a horde. Oh my Jesus! This may be our worst plan yet, and that's saying something. Alright, keep beeping. Oh my god, they're in here too! Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. There's so many!
Is this a really bad idea?
Oh yeah.
Okay, good.
But it's a better idea than not doing
it. I love it when a plan comes together. There's so many zombies.
Oh my sweet Jesus, I can't do this. I'm scared. I hate everything. All right, I've opened all the doors so they can get out. Fucking horn.
If I could show you what I can see right now. There are so many.
This is why we need to squad stream, but Twitch is being iffy.
Wow, well, they hate us.
I'm going to go hide in at home.
There's so many and there is more coming. Oh my Jesus Christ. This is not good, Kevin. Oh, I think I smooshed one. I'm gonna drive away a bit.
Okay, I'm laying low for now.
Because this is really bad. They are literally coming from everywhere.
I'm eating cereal.
Are you actually inside the hospital?
No, I'm waiting till they come to you and then I'm gonna go again.
Okay, how do I turn the engine off? N, is it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna like park up the road and then stealthily walk down.
Okay, just remember where our car is.
Remember where we parked.
Yeah.
I don't remember, however, is where the hospital is. I think it's down.
Just come to me.
Is it the one with the awnings outside and the broken door?
It definitely has a broken door, that's for sure.
Oh, no, it's
oh,
not.
Oh, whiskey man. Bottle. I'm going to need that. Oh, I feel like I need it in real life, though.
I'm a bit lost, but I'm just walking in the rain.
We're singing and dancing with my big iron.
Big iron. Oh, there's so many zombies.
Antidepressants.
Still.
I feel like I need them too, unfortunately.
I think this is a bad idea.
And foundation makeup. I've just not looked my best. We've just been hanging around the house so much. I've not been putting in the effort. But if you look good, you feel good.
Kevin,
Yes?
Two things. I don't know where I am. And I don't know where I left the car.
It's the one specific thing I told you to remember.
I picnicked, okay?
You picnicked. That's nice.
I totally picnicked.
I can't see shit.
And
turn on these
I'm
lights.
Damp. Okay, I found the medical center.
Things are just getting worse. I'm inside. Come in the main door.
Okay, I'm running, so
okay.
I might.
Yeah, come in the main door and then the next door. Oh, this isn't even
that's
Max.
That's not me. Don't touch Kevin. He's fragile. There might be more.
No. Unlikely.
Impossible.
This is horrible.
We have, so the car is kind of like north.
Next room is full.
Up.
Oh shit. Northwest.
I think this room. Yeah, like directly up.
Okay, next room.
Much.
There's people in here. Come in.
Oh, I think he's biting.
He'll grow out of it.
Oh shit, there's another one there. Hide back here in the corner.
Dude, there's everything. Alright, this is the loot all time. Oh my god, I feel so good. This is great. This is fantastic. Loot all. All. Need all. More antidepressants. More. Okay. Loot all. Yes.
I got everything. A suture needle in here.
Yeah, I got one too. We got another guy in that door down.
This one down there.
Will we clear this area?
Yes.
I wonder where the car is.
I'll just push him around. I'll find it. I have one of those things where I remember it when I start to see it. Oh, God. Where I'll know it when I see it, you know?
You'll know the car when you see it.
Yes. Okay, I remember that car anywhere.
It was black, gray, maybe green. Okay, this is just a bathroom. There's nothing in here. We can go. Let's go out the main door.
Okay.
There's going to be people here. All right, let's just go. Oh, shit. Just run by. Oh,
yep,
that
by.
Is not nice. Okay.
Up the way.
This way, okay. Oh, God. Thanks for all the subs and everything, guys. I've been seeing them pop up, but I'm just so feckin' stressed right now. I've not been able to read anything. You can right-click broken window to safely remove glass shards. Okay, that is a good tip. Thank you.
That's actually a good tip.
That's something we needed to know.
Are you... Okay, I couldn't tell if you were behind me. I think it's this road, Kevin. Oh, there she is. Look at her. She's beautiful.
Okay, will I drive because I know the way home?
Yes, you drive. Where are you? Okay,
I'm slowly
you're
following. Which is the driver's side again? It's our
this
side, right?
This
okay.
One, yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm very tired. Okay, get in the car. Get in the car. You in? Wait. Why does it say I don't have the key?
Okay, swap seats.
Oh, fuck. Oh, we're bad at everything. Okay, go. And they smashed the window.
I'm bleeding.
No. And start the car. Max. Max. No. Oh my god. His dying wish is to get me home safe. Oh.
I have severe injuries, Kevin.
Oh shit, we need to get somewhere safe.
I am scratched to fuck and bitten.
Oh.
This is the end. At least for this guy.
This is so sad. Okay, keep following the road in this general direction.
There's a food market.
No, no time. You're a lost cause. We need to save me now.
I'm going to die whilst running.
I hope you don't. All right, you need to turn like left now. You're left.
The steering wheel's not working. Okay.
Okay, and now just go forward. All you need to do is go straight.
I'm almost dead, Kevin.
No, don't say that.
Where do I leave the key?
Not next to this zombie.
In the ignition, you said?
Can you get out and, like, will... Oh, no! I just saw you fall out. Oh, no.
I survived 5 days.
Goodbye, Max. Wait.
You might want to loot my butt. Okay, never mind. It's time to turn it around and eat Max.
It is time to eat Max.
I'm just watching it run me over.
God, you are so strong in death. Why couldn't you be like this in person? Is he dead? Oh my Jesus. He's still getting up. Alright, you know what? I have to leave him.
I'm gonna be surrounded. I have so much good loot, Kevin. Come get the loot, Kevin.
Oh. Max, come on, follow me.
Oh god, no, I am bumbling off in completely the opposite direction.
Oh, I don't know if this is the right road to take. All roads lead to home, though. Yes, this is fine.
Alright, time to start again. What should I be this time?
I don't know, man. Oh, Jesus. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, fuck's sake. I just like swiftly pull into the carport and I thought it was going perfectly and then I just smashed into a pole. I don't know how that car is alive, honestly, much like myself. I can't believe we didn't have the key and they smashed the windows. It went so well up to that point.
I didn't realize that me getting out the car and turning off the engine would obviously take the key.
I didn't know either.
So right, sad. It's time to become.
All right. It's time to stitch the wound.
I feel like, what would be useful?
Can you be a mechanic? Is that there?
Yeah, I think repair, man.
All right. What do I do? How do I fix my wound? Can someone tell me?
Oh, mechanic. Yes, I can become a mechanic.
Okay, I've got these. Do I need... What else do I need? I know I have to take off the bandage, but I'm afraid of doing it before I know what I'm actually doing.
I'm a pacifistic mechanic.
Wow, this is going to be great. Alright, I'm taking off the bandage. Hey guys, welcome.
Oh, I spawned
welcome
at home.
To the thing. Fantastic.
Kevin, I'm back.
Oh no, I don't know how to use it. I don't know how to use it. Oh, sweet Jesus, I'm scared. I'm scared.
Equip it.
Equip it?
I don't know. Does it not come up in your health bar menu?
Oh, you are so smart. All right. I'm doing it myself. I know what I'm doing. There's plenty of people at the door, by the way, if you want to go deal with them.
Well, Kevin, I only have this sledgehammer. Let me pick this up. This will not tire me out in like 5 minutes, that's for sure.
We'll have to go immediately
to...
No, don't tell them that. Okay.
Either that or they're going to break the door.
Thank you for the donation.
Stop it.
I'm going to read them in a while.
Look, all of
you. I just need to... get everything under control right now. Max is very needy.
Excuse me. Mister, I have glass in my finger. Please, someone help me show the humanity.
I'm putting all our medical supplies in the freezer.
Is that where they need to go?
It's just so you remember. So, medical supplies in the freezer, dirty bandages in the fridge. Oh, you're amazed by my organizational skills, I see.
Okay. This sledgehammer is pants. I've let a couple of friends in. They're over for the barbecue.
Okay, good. Did they bring their own stuff, or do we need to feed them all?
They are all going to need some extreme feeding.
Well, I'm going to say what the chat always says. Eat Max.
I am quite the snack.
All right. There we go. Everything is in the freezer.
All right, I took care of the pest problem, but I'm now damp.
All right. You could be worse. Off. Let me slip out of these clothes. Why do you look like me again? Why do you always do this?
I don't know how this keeps happening. Okay.
At least we're not wearing the same clothes.
Where's my bath towel? Do you want a bath towel? There's a bath towel.
I'm dry.
Oh, okay. Let me just try.
I covered myself in that. You know that product you can get for windshields that you just coat it on and the rain just runs right off? Took a bath in that stuff.
Goose fat?
Yeah, why not?
Okay. Oh, Kevin, past me has my backpack.
Yeah, we're going to go out and find him.
Do we know
I know the rough area he's in, so we can head it on foot.
I saw him in my zombie cam. He was going into a house, and he just started banging on a door.
Just like he did in life. Wandering the house, banging on doors.
No, I would say that was a successful run.
Was it? What's a failed run then?
When we both die.
Okay. I guess. Emily's mom, thanks for the donation. Princess Spacey, Yizzy's, and God's Helix as well for the donations. And Mad to Row, is that it? I think that's it. Yeah, thanks everyone for the donations and the subs and everything along the way as well. Appreciate it.
How are we doing for rainwater? Oh, we're doing great. Did it say tainted?
Which?
Second. Oh, we have to boil it. I didn't know that.
Why is it tainted? It's feckin' rainwater.
People die from drinking rainwater? Is that a thing? I didn't know that was a thing.
No, unless it's part of the lore. I don't know.
The thing I know that taints is food and love. That's it.
I don't know what to do. Should we wait till I get better, or should we go out and get your guy?
Let me do a medical check. Hold on.
Okay, check me out, even though you're a mechanic. engine's not starting.
It says minor damage, Kevin. Come on.
Yeah, it should be all right.
Let me remove this bandage for you.
No, stop it. Get away from that. Get your mechanic hands off of me.
Oh, I should probably learn how to actually be a mechanic to be useful.
Should we take the car, or should we take should we just walk?
How far is it? We're going to get wet.
It's pretty far, but the car seems like just such a disaster. Like, so many things attack us.
Yeah, that is true.
Do you want a crowbar? There's one on one of...
Kevin.
Your old body is a crowbar if you want it.
Oh, that's a good idea.
I saw it earlier.
Kevin,
yes?
Little potatoes.
Potatoes?
Well, they're flourishing.
Oh my God, they're lovely. They're absolutely lovely, Max.
I can't wait to eat them.
I'm going to eat them all as soon as they grow and you won't even see them.
Where is it? On? Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, this one got plenty of stuff. Give me that hammer. And this crowbar.
Okay, someone said there's a 25% chance to become a zombie from a scratch, 100% from a bite. So if you're bitten, that's it. Just so you know, I have a hunch you'll need it later. Are you saying you don't have faith in us?
I've been... Get away from our door. Why do they keep... Oh God, I'm pushing
him.
Now
you're knocking. Wait, did you just push him inside?
Huh? I'm so strong.
You were really strong. You just forced
all of my characters are so hedged.
All right.
How far of a walk is it?
It's not too far.
Oh. Well, you're sprinting quite far.
Oh, Jesus.
That's a horde.
Yeah, that is dangerously close to the house.
Oh, did you get a little roof for the car?
Yeah, it's kind of cute, isn't it?
It is quite cute.
Yeah, I figured we should... Where are you? There you are.
I'm behind
you. I figured I shouldn't bring it back to the house because there was a literal horde chasing me.
Yeah, good call, good call.
Okay, it's just over here.
Okay. God, to think all this time I didn't need to kill my first character by getting scratched.
Yeah.
That class was really merely nothing, really.
All
I've
right.
Lost you.
Keep going left. You'll find
I found you.
Okay, I think... can we turn up the brightness? It'll get brighter in the day. It's really dark for me as well now. It's just the game, unfortunately.
Why did you turn around?
Because I don't know where I'm going. I think there should be a road along here somewhere. Yeah, it's here, yeah.
Outside, it's wet and cold and miserable. I'm going to go find my past self. This is an experience.
You can never move on unless you confront him, Max.
That's true. He also has my loot. That's partially it.
I mean, that's mainly it. But closure too. Okay,
yeah.
It was around here. You said he went into a house?
Yes. The house was sort of like south, like down the way.
Okay.
Was it here? I think it's one of these houses down here.
Okay.
But keep your eyes out for me, you know?
Okay.
I could be any.
Oh, wait. Is that him? He's wearing the same clothes.
Where am I?
Is that you? No. Oh, Jesus Christ. Is Zombie you going to attack us as well, or is he going to be chilled, do you reckon?
He hates us.
Oh god, after what we did to him. At least he had the decency to get out of the car when he turned. Was he banging on the door inside?
I think so.
Okay, so like he got into a house.
Doesn't help that, like... Oh, could he... where is he? Where am I? Is it this first guy here?
Wait, what the feck is on the ground in there?
I think it might be this first guy here.
The hell is that? This guy had
I think I found me, Kevin.
Okay. Coming
I think
to
this
you.
Is him.
Where are you?
Just on the... how to explain? I walked a bit more up the way from where we were. Now I'm going around a house. Try and thinning out the herd, you know?
That does not help. So you went north
from
where we were.
Okay, I'm back on the main road where we started.
Okay, I'm going back to that.
And I think me is coming this way. Coming now, Kevin,
follower
around the corner.
Corolla! follower of CMK, how are you?
Oh no, I'm going to lose him in the crowd.
Where is he?
I don't know, they all look the same. I had him singled out, and now he's gone. I think he's this one running at me.
I mean, he's wearing the same clothes, it could be him. Wait, they're both wearing the same clothes. Oh.
Well, one of them's dead anyway.
He tried to bite me. I can try and guide them away if you want to check him.
The one that just fell?
Yeah.
That's not me.
Oh, feck. This might be a lost cause.
What? We came all this... Wait, I'm over here. I'm knocking on the door. Oh, that's what I love to do.
Oh, we should have known. You're so feckin' polite.
I just want to be let in.
Where,
wait, that's not me.
Oh, feck's sake.
If only I'd worn, like, really distinguishable clothes.
Yeah, that might be an actual good point. We should wear weird clothes or just be completely naked. At least that we can't mix up for anyone else.
They all look the bloody same.
Yeah, I think we're out of luck.
This might be a lost cause. You should have killed me when you had the chance.
I tried, but I ran over him in my car like 10 times and he kept getting up. Why couldn't you have been as resilient when you were alive? In real life, you just gave up. All right, I'm going to get, like, a cold here. I'm running home.
I just ran into it.
Yeah, I'm not brave enough for that. There's too many zombies.
They'll never see me coming.
Soaking. Speed reduced. Chance of catching a cold. Okay.
Well, I bet we don't want to get a cold.
No. I don't think that would be a good idea. Not in this day and age. The thing is, he could have ran up the road, like, following the sounds of the car.
Yeah, maybe the better thing to have done could have been I stayed as the zombie and watched myself, and then made you fail.
I'm running home, by the way. You just follow the road right.
I'll figure it. Oh, it's a TV. I was like, what the fuck? Whoa, zombie!
Can I go inside for a second? Jesus. You know what? I'm nearly home.
I'm running.
This is horrible. This is horrible. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I can't see anything.
Had high hopes that I would find me.
Oh, hey, Ruby.
Other me came home.
Thanks for the donation. Yeah, maybe the other one will come home. We didn't give him a chance.
Zombies are like homing pigeons.
If you love them, let them go, and they will come back. Oh, okay. I'm pretty much home.
I think I'm going the right way, but there's also... Oh, God, that's dark. I don't know what's happening.
Yeah, it's super feckin' dark now, but you'll be happy to know I've made it home.
Thank God.
I know you're more concerned about me.
I mean, this is what started all of this. You cutting your finger.
Yes.
Turn into a pandemic in Linus. Yeah. Like, oh, no.
Unfortunately. Right. The unequipped, just take off all these clothes. I assume that's the right thing to do. Do we actually have a towel to dry ourselves off?
I have a wet bath towel. Is that helpful?
Wait, what is the menu going on right now?
What do you mean?
Oh, okay, I fixed it. Can I get a sheet? Jez Pancake, thanks for the bits. Where's Turg when you need him? He'd kill all the zombies. I think he'd be on the zombies' side. Everyone just seems to love him.
Okay, I'm not going this way. Oh, shit.
Campfire kit?
Oh, gee.
Okay, I'm making a campfire kit. God knows out of what.
Campfire kit? Yeah. Whatever for?
I'm wet.
Campfire is gonna...
This is bad. Okay, should I just start a campfire in the house?
I feel like that would be a bad idea. Oh, wait, this is our driveway. Kevin, is there zombies
build outside? Fire. We need a shelter.
Oh, bloody dark.
Okay, I'm damp now. I'm getting better.
Kevin,
hello.
Where are your clothes?
How are you? I'm just getting a bit comfortable. Alright, put that up there. You need to boil rainwater to drink it. Yeah, we were discussing that a while ago, but we don't know how. Do we have a kettle, Max?
We have a stove. Does that count?
Sure.
How do I dry the bath towels once they are wetty?
I don't know. I don't even know how to... I can make a Molotov cocktail.
Oh, that's so useful right now.
If the house was on fire, we'd be dry in no time.
Of course. These clothes are dirty, but they're not wet. Can I still wear them?
Probably. All right. Clean rags in... Oh, I put them up here, I think. Oh, okay. Okay, clean rags are in the freezer. Dirty rags are on the bookshelf. It's an easy system that I think we can all get used to.
Yeah. Where are they in the...
In the freezer, not the fridge.
How do I open the... Oh, there's different sections. I didn't even know that.
Oh, big brain. Thanks, Sanic, for the sub.
Brain is enormous.
Oh, yeah, we have a saucepan, and a tongue said. That's a good point. We have it outside collecting rain.
Yeah,
we could just boil it in that.
Yeah, let's see if that works.
Must be triggering so many people. Finn, thanks for the sub as well.
How do I?
Oh, Jesus. You know, that dog food is looking mighty fine right about now.
That dog food is looking at me side-eyed.
Wait, did I get better? Oh, no, slight damage, but it's looking good. You'll be happy to know. You didn't
what
die for nothing.
What temperature do you cook water at? It has to be over 100.
Cook it at the highest, because then it'll be done faster. That's how I cook. Chicken Nuggies says it's done in 12 minutes. Multiply it by temperature. It's done.
It's not.
But the ding went. If I know anything about cooking, and I don't, we should immediately eat it when the ding goes off.
How do I turn the top part on?
Good point. We'll go to the farm next.
God damn it. I don't know how to... I can turn the oven on. Put the water... Oven, but... Oh, wait. No, it worked.
Oh, okay.
We have clean cooking potty water.
It worked. Huzzah.
Where do I leave the water?
Okay. I want another axe. We're going to the farm.
We're going to the farm?
Once it, you know, is daytime.
Oh, okay.
Right,
I should probably...
sleeping in the bed.
You give a man the bed once and he takes it for a lifetime.
Listen, the person who used the bed is gone. You're just some random dude who showed up to my house. We haven't spoken a word. We just went with it. Oh, my bandage is dirty again.
I think not.
I think my guy's okay again. I'll check outside.
Wearing a dirty bandage.
Is it daytime? No, it's not. Yeah, I'm going to take off the bandage. And I think I'm okay. It's stitched. I think it's okay. I'm going to bandage it once more anyway. Thanks for the cheer. I love the stream, Kevin. Thank you very much.
You need to disinfect the stitches?
No, I think it's good. I disinfected it afterwards. It's like my body status used to say minor damage, then slight damage. Now it's gone to okay. So, oh well. I'm fine. Let's sleep a little bit longer.
You're not fine. You're okay.
I'm okay. Okay.
Okay. Is it daytime?
It should be. Yeah. Okay,
how
great.
How does time actually work in this game?
Tick, tick, tick. That kind of way.
Ah.
Tick, tick, tick. Okay, I'm going to eat something. We definitely do need food, so that farm's a good call. I'm going to look up where the farm is.
I already
is.
Have a farm. Look at this.
No, I mean an actual, like, impressive farm. Like, not a waste of space farm. What not a pointless hell? Project that'll lead nowhere kind of thing.
Right, know? You're not eating out of my farm. All of this food is now mine.
Feeling this is going to come back to bite me.
No biting.
No biting. I think I'll come back to bite you at this stage. That's what the chat wants.
Okay. Look, you had your chance to find me and eat me, and you didn't do it.
Instead, I ran over you in my car.
And that didn't even work. It didn't even kill me.
As soon as it went to day, someone in the chat went, breakfast time, Max, come here.
Damn it.
Thanks for the bids.
We taking the car, I take it?
Yeah, but we gotta go. Oh, wait, hold on. I don't know where the farm is. First of all, let me grab the GPS.
I'll stop the neighbors from banging on the door.
Is it
stop
the
that.
North farm? Is that what you're talking about? If so, that shouldn't be too bad to get to.
Go
around, take a dirt path, take a left, take a left, take a left, take a left.
We're standing out in the rain, Kevin.
No.
And you're standing out in the rain naked.
Listen, man, it's all about freedom, you know? I think I just dumped my clothes on the floor, did I? Oh, this is bloody. All right, I'm putting on my skirt.
Perfect skirt weather outside.
Let's go. Got my skirt on and I'm ready to hit the town.
Probably try and investigate. Well, maybe for next time we play how to repair the car.
Yes, that might be a good idea.
Because the window's fucked. I know that much.
Yeah, that's not good. Like, the driver is always exposed. All right. Where are you here? Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, get in. Tell me when you're in. Oh, God. Oh, God. Get in, get in, get in.
I'm in, go!
I left the engine on all night, by the way.
How much gas do we
have? Still over half a tank, we're okay.
Okay.
I don't really want to attract them to the house, but I kinda have to.
There's no beeping. Beeping very bad.
I'll beep when I get a bit further down.
They're looking at our door again, I saw them.
Wave to the neighbors. Oh no!
Oh, roadblock!
Okay.
Wait, are we that close that you're attracting zombies now?
One second, I'm gonna check the map. Can we follow this dirt road and then? Okay, should be good. Okay, I know where I'm going.
I trust you completely.
Oh God, famous last words right there.
Look, I already died in a car once. What are the odds of it happening twice?
That's true. Lightning never strikes twice. That's why I just run into traffic now, because I can't.
Dog chew toy in here.
I don't know. But that's why I run into traffic, because I have an immunity to cars. Because once I got hit once, it's like a vaccination.
I'm going to turn the heater on.
Please don't. We don't have enough fuel for this shit.
Okay, I'm turning it off.
This is skirt weather, goddammit. Okay, I think we're here.
Looks like a farm.
Dude, this place is sick.
Wow.
This could be like our vacation home.
Our home away from home.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave the engine on because we're not gonna be long. Oh, yeah, this doesn't sound good already. Oh my, holy shit. Oh my God. The whole family is here. Sweet Jesus.
Hey, they're walking through barricades on my screen.
I'm gonna just, yeah, that was barricaded for me too. I went to the chicken coop. There's some light blue paint in here, thank God. Oh, you can climb out here. You can climb out the little chicken coop thing. That's pretty sweet. How's it going, Max?
Kevin?
I'm going through the little farm and going around the back. We'll go back into the house.
Ah, the old loop-de-loop.
Yeah, the old loop-de-loop, see? How? Oh, they came from the top floor, that's why. Yeah. They're all locked in the house, unfortunately.
Oh.
The whole place is barricaded up.
Shit. How are we going to get in?
Should I go off and beep the horn again?
It worked really well last time. I don't see why not.
Okay.
Wait, I can unbarricade the window, Kevin. Hold
okay,
on.
I'm just going to beep here, though, to try and pull them out.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even check my surroundings when I did that.
Yeah. Okay, they're jumping out the top floor and coming to me. They all look the same. What is wrong with them?
Oh my God!
What?
Oh my God! That scared the shit out of me. Three of them just fell out the window that was next to me, apparently.
Oh, that is a horrible noise. Jesus.
Please go towards Kevin. What are you guys doing?
Okay. Oh my god, watch out, they're coming for you.
Yeah, I see him. I had to just unload.
Thanks for the bits and the subs.
I'm gonna hide behind the hay.
Alright, I'm ditching the car.
Okay. The back door is the one that's open. The one on like the north side. They're still flooding out though.
Okay, I think
they found me.
That beep is just fucking horrible. Who told us to go to the farm? Why didn't you warn us? That person said they've never seen a barricaded before, and they just asked someone else in the chat if it's normal.
Trust us to get a lucky zombie spawn like this.
Just grab all the food you can.
I'm still trying to kill these zombies that are swarming me. There's some walking in now, coming in through the...
I mean, we're pretty barricaded in here, so I'm more worried about what's in the house. Thanks, Purple Drunk, for the sub.
Well, I'm still outside the house, so...
Okay, I'm gone in. It's... Oh. Not perfect inside. Doesn't sound perfect outside either.
Everything is fine.
Oh, Jesus Christ! There's some stragglers inside still, but...
I'll try shouting while outside and see if that...
Right, it's not too bad, so I'd say just come in. Oh, shit! Shit, please don't have bit me. Please don't have bit me. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Okay. Hey, I don't think this North Farm was such a good idea. I think we should leave.
Yeah.
Whatever's in there is not worth it. Unless the cure is there.
We could try coming back later when maybe they're not.
Yeah, I'll drive out and just start beeping around the house, and then we'll tear off into the sunset. Our car is surrounded. Right, are you ready? Get in the passenger seat. I'm ready.
Go, 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 go.
Holy shit. Okay. And we're out of here. Okay, did all these people just work in the same clothing factory, or what is going on? They all look the exact same.
And they all lived in that house together.
Yeah. Fucking hell.
Jesus Christ, there's so many.
Yeah, this is fucking terrible.
There's so many. Oh my god.
No wonder the farm is bare. That's probably why they ran out of food. There's so many of them. They ate the whole farm.
God,
this is horrible. I think this farm is a cult, Emily K said. Probably. Alright, this thing is the most annoying horn I've ever heard in my life. Alright, I'm just gonna hold it.
Oh, that is music to my ears.
This isn't even the horn, this is just the radio. It's my favorite song.
Turn it up.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
I think that's enough. Yeah, that is ear piercing. I think it's actually louder for me than it is for the chat, at least.
Really, it gets on the teeth, you know?
Oh, definitely. You can feel that.
Probably check the car at some point when there's no zombies around.
Are you able to check it as a mechanic?
And there's a thing that pops up the menu now that's like mechanic.
Oh, yeah, true.
Wait, is my character...
Don't tell me you're bitten.
Oh, no. I checked his age. I thought he said 87.
Like, fair play to you. Oh, did not see him. It's not a hit and run if I didn't see them.
I don't like it when the zombies get close to the car.
No. I mean, it's worse for me. I got the window down. It's out for a summer drive with the window down. Maybe leave the car here? I was just taking a look around. Yeah, the car down here is good.
Yeah, fine.
It's not too bad. All right, now we need to run up. Whew. Oh, okay. Someone said there's a chance for every house to spawn as a survivor house. Survivor houses are barricaded with lots of zombies inside, but the loot inside is also insane. So, essentially, we need to go back at some point. Maybe now that we've beeped and shit, it may be a good time later, like in a day or two. You nearly back?
The car is not looking good.
Oh, you're checking the car, I forgot.
I had a quick peek, and there was a lot of red stuff.
Oh, God.
Not to mention, when I right-click stuff, it just says uninstall. So I don't know if I need like something to actually repair it. Oh, there's a lot of zombies outside, Kevin.
Yeah, will I leave them in? Oh.
I mean, I had to get in somehow.
Yeah, sorry, I was going. Oh, Jesus Christ! They almost bit me.
Away, back, beast.
Uh-oh, that's a lot. That's a lot. Oh, feck. This is not good. Watch out from your left. No,
Kevin, run.
I'm damp.
There's a lot.
Maybe we should run outside.
Okay, you've got like half of the horde. I'll train the other half and then follow close behind.
Okay.
And hope they don't start banging on the door from the inside, because that would be annoying.
Yeah, I'm shouting.
They are already banging on the door. I can see. Bastards.
Okay, let's run back inside and leave a few in and then close the door.
Okay.
Or will do a loop first? Let's do a loop first.
Let's do a loop. We'll do a lap. Take a lap. Let's
take a lap, boys. All right, we'll go this way, and then we'll hop over the fence and come back.
Yeah. God, who knew surviving a zombie apocalypse would be this stressful?
I thought it would be easy.
You know, people always paint it. You know, they're already set up. They've got everything barricaded. They have like a shotgun.
Yeah.
And we're here. We're just like, got another can of dog food. Can't wait to start surviving.
I think the problem is that movies and such are always from the main character's perspective, and we're NPCs.
Ah, that explains so much. I think you're hitting the door.
Yeah, you are. I think you're hitting the door. Okay, this worked out somewhat.
Oh, there's another guy here. I didn't even see him.
Oh god, there's more coming. Okay, we're thinning out the horde. I think we need to... did he bite you?
I'm pretty sure he bit me.
Oh, no.
I'm scratched.
Okay, we can heal you. Okay, let's get back inside.
Well, I mean, this character hasn't had a lot of action anyway.
That's true.
It's not the end of the world if I die.
Yeah, I don't really mind if you die.
Wow. I'm also a pacifist, so my weapons don't do a lot of damage.
You're not a very good one, you've been hitting everyone.
I'm hating every moment of it, I tell you.
Alright, come on in.
We just let them in?
Or? Yeah, just let them in. Oh shit. Oh my god, this is feckin' terrible. I want my axe back. That was the only time I felt like everything was going well. Fuck off.
Oh my god.
Okay, this is actually somehow working. Please stop.
Stay down.
Okay, we good? Okay, we did good for once. That was pretty nice.
Well,
you said it was a good mission if only one of us died. You did say that.
I did say that. And neither of us died, therefore a very successful mission.
You know what we gotta do now? Take
need
off our clothes. Yeah. Alright. We didn't get much food, did we?
I didn't get anything.
I got a carrot. Which I have to eat now because of the energy we used, so... We got a cherry.
Yeah.
I just put it in the freezer with our medicine by accident instead of our fridge. We need more storage, I think.
What do I need for this scratch? Do I need to disinfect it?
What's wrong with you? The chat will help. You're scratched.
I got a scratch. Very minor damage.
All right. Put nails on your bat. It's not actually a bat. It's a crowbar. They just don't have a skin for it. Yeah, the spiked bat is really good as well.
Let's hope I don't turn.
Yep. All right,
eat one fourth of your cherry.
I gotta tidy up my inventory a little bit.
It's peckish.
Okay.
Oh, we really don't have any food, do we?
Not much. No, it's not. It's not been going great, to be blunt with you. I just wish we had a competent farmer. That'd be really good.
Look. I'm trying.
I appreciate that you're trying. It's just not working.
They're growing. I just don't know how long they will take.
We may have to make a bigger farm, because we've got lots of seeds.
Right.
But, yeah. Yeah.
Are there any, like, random food knocking around?
Drop this. Did you ever pick up the saucepan? Yeah, we did. We boiled some water.
Yeah, we did that.
Thank you, fat bearded Texan, for the sub.
Excellent name. Excellent. Do I just eat the dog food, Kevin?
To name myself like that, but tall, dark, and handsome was taken, I'm afraid. What are you saying? Guy who looks exactly like me.
Oh, wait.
Imposter. Everyone will believe I'm the real Max.
Do you have a scratch on your right foot?
Actually, good point. I don't think I want to be the real Max right now.
Need to find food. Even if we go.
Someone said fight the fire with fire, therefore scratch the scratch to cure it. I guess just scratch it off if you can.
Yeah, that's what I do with scabs. I don't leave them to grow. I just... yoink.
Okay, he needs to disinfect it and bandage it. Then he needs to hope for the best.
I like the last
part. They said eat a lot to improve your health regen.
Eat a lot, that's a big
point. It's hard when we don't have food, but... Thank you.
I'm only missing like a quarter of a bar.
Yeah, that's not bad. That's about what I lost. Repair the axe. I don't know if I have stuff to repair the axe with. Thanks for all the subs, guys. Appreciate it. People being nice. Not used to this. All right. I need wood glue or duct tape to fix.
I've seen something.
Well, we have one wood glue, but I think we need two.
There's duct tape in here as well.
I wonder, can I do one of each? You would think that would make a better job of it, but...
Yeah. I'm going to put the saucepan outside because water, good.
No, you can't. You need both.
We haven't seen, like, hardly any of that kind of stuff.
No.
At least I haven't. I'm guessing it's in, like, very specific places that we haven't been to.
I think if I go around to some, like, sheds around the place, then I could get some...
Yeah.
Is there wood glue. I've seen some sheds and houses nearby.
Besides the farm, big farm.
Why yeah, is it always there's like raining? Little ones. Yeah, I don't know why it's always raining all of a sudden. What's the plan?
I'm gonna have a dance.
Oh yeah, we needed to make a makeshift axe. Great dancing, by the way. Keep going, you're entertaining the people. Oh, Michael Street, thanks for the sub. Da-da. How are you doing, buddy? Look at that dance. This is what we've sunk to for the subs. Get naked, Max, and do that, please.
Hold on.
We really need subs.
This is what it's come down to.
How do you do it?
Press control with nothing equipped.
Okay, hold on.
Dance with me, Kevin. Yes.
Quarantine got me like wait, we need to do it like on opposite sides, so let's do it from here and no, you face the camera.
Yeah,
okay, now you come to my side.
Yeah,
and this is just fantastic content. sub.
My last brain cell.
It's like you bandage yourself up and you're like, alright, better get some rest. But first
I just need to get this out of my system. Very good.
Alright.
There we go.
It was so many people subscribing. Everyone's loving this content.
If there was ever a reason to subscribe, that would definitely be it.
Okay. I need some food. And you...
Should we do one last trusty run out into the world?
Why, you think you're going to die? Why are you saying last run?
Okay. Not the last run.
Yeah. One of many, he says.
One of many runs. Look at this is how I run now.
Are you doing that thing again?
Just turn around every time I turn around. I'm just doing this. Whoop, 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 whoop. I've incorporated this 12. What do you think?
All right.
Britain's Got Talent when you need it.
Just get on stage and start doing that. Or better yet, start up a PC, load up the game, and then start doing it in this.
Oh, where did you come from?
All right. Someone said, right-click on the trees and click forage.
Forage.
Or right-click on the ground, or click something.
Do you need a specific item in your hand before you do this forage?
I don't know.
Oh god, there's loads of assholes.
Listen, some of them might be nice.
I don't think they are. Unless you see past me, I know he's a good lad.
He's politely knocking on doors, asking to come in and let him eat you. But like, please and thanks and everything.
Oh my god, that guy went flying.
for the dance, 300 bits, thank you.
Excellent. Finally turning a profit, all my years of dancing paid off.
I'll be sure to send that on to Max on Revolut. What is that, $3? You've sunk this low, Max. Nude dancing on Twitch for $3.
I'll get myself a nice sign. Like a makeshift one. Like the episode of The Simpsons where Krusty goes bankrupt.
I'm sure if we got good at carpentry, I could make you like a little pole room or something.
Why are we killing all the zombies? We don't need to do that.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to forage, but I don't understand.
I think we might need something in our hands to do this, like a saw or an axe.
Maybe? But someone just said...
It's like, okay, I've got a hammer.
Oh, shit.
That's not doing anything. I'm right-clicking and it's not working. How about a crowbar?
Like, it's just foraging, so surely you don't need anything.
Yeah, that's true.
Go deeper into the forest, someone said. Look up McCoy Logging Company. That does sound good.
If it's anything like
the farm... Build a cube wall around the main entrance. This way, if zombies get to the door, you can trap them and kill them easier, one by one, by closing the doors. Ah, okay. That's a good idea, actually. So we'd have, like, a little safety zone. We did talk about that.
Ah. You mean the disinfectant zone? Like, you know...
Yes.
You know when you go in and the fans and they just whoosh, and
yes,
you're like,
exactly.
I'm clean now.
And then they make you like fly with the fans.
Yeah.
I think we have to go deep in the forest. You need to be in forest chunk. Go deeper into the woods. Okay. Oh my god, there's a load of zombies. Come this way.
That's why I'm scared of the forest. The forest scares me.
Okay, we're gonna go down here.
Why are you hating at them?
Because I was trying to be polite. Jesus
Christ. Oh, here, forage.
Wait, where?
Forage.
Oh, yes.
Forage for everything.
Unfortunately,
this takes a long time.
I don't like this.
I don't like this. There's a zombie right behind me.
Yeah, this not good.
I think maybe we need to just forage for one thing, perhaps.
Yes. I, in fact...
But at least we know we can forage. I don't even know where you are.
I'm okay, actually. I just like to be a bit dramatic.
Oh, no, it's fucking...
Okay, so it's these trees, I guess?
I'm gonna forage for berries.
Yeah, berries and materials.
It takes the same amount of time. Holy fuck.
Oh, Jesus. Someone said this game is really easy if you just don't die to the zombies. So thanks for the tip.
That's the best tip I've had so far.
Appreciate
I'm trying
it.
To follow it as hard as I can. Did I just not get anything?
It's
is
tough.
That what happened?
I got some twigs. Oh, we were foraging from the same tree. Didn't even realize.
Probably why I didn't get anything. I want berries.
Again.
My character's really hungry. I could eat a horse right now.
Hey, Jenizard. How's it going? Oh, hopefully. I just want some stones or something. So
I can't
make
eat
an axe.
Stones.
You can eat stones if I force you. Come here! That's stuffing him out.
What did that say? 125% full.
You're gonna eat these stones and then we're gonna go for a swim. This game is easy if you don't walk through broken windows. This game is really easy if you don't have Max or Kevin with you.
God damn it. These are all really easy ways to play the game. That's why we're not winning. Can I get at least one tree? With berries.
I'm not getting any stones. Jesus Christ.
Oh, jump scare?
No. I just like talking at different volumes. It's not me jumped at me. To get stones, you have to forage a stone? Oh, okay. That does make sense. I rarely find stones up in trees.
I didn't find any berries. My character's so hungry.
Okay. For berries, you need to forage a bush. Apparently.
Oh. I'll keep that zombie away for you while you forage that bush.
I don't know why I'm not just killing it, to be honest. Oh, there's another one coming. Another one. Do you not have a weapon?
I'm a pacifist. Oh, I told you.
Of course,
this.
I forgot. You're okay with pushing him down, though.
That's shoving is fine. It's not a violent act.
I suppose. That could just be like an aggressive greeting.
Yeah.
Why are you not dying? There we go. Okay, nope. Where are the rocks?
Give me berries.
Why are you naked? Why aren't you?
A loaded question at this point.
I said that when I booted up the stream. If you want to watch, you have to be naked. It's the only way.
Only way we can identify ourselves if we die.
Yes.
Oh my god, these bushes are terrible.
Yeah, I'm not finding any rocks.
I've yet to find anything in any of the things that I've checked.
Yeah, foraging is not
so
successful.
Unknown berry? That sounds safe.
Would you like an apple or the mystery berry? I'll take the mystery berry, please. Oh, what are these trees?
I ate.
Wait, is this the farm?
Oh, I'm no longer hungry. Yes,
is this
freedom.
The
where did you go, Kevin?
I'm at
the
farm.
Oh, there's zombies. Oh, no.
Oh, my God. They're all just standing there, eerily, wearing the same clothing.
Is that the farm?
Yeah.
Oh. They didn't follow the car, then, I take it.
There's a lot here. I'm going to check now. I'm going to take a little... Oh, my God. There's still so many.
Just walking through the forest. This feels like a terrible idea.
I think I should come in from the north, because we went south beeping the horn, so...
Yeah, there might be. I get a feeling that they're attracted to, like, doors and shit, though.
Yeah.
I just ate. How am I peckish again?
I'm a little bit attracted to doors, to be fair.
Some of them do give you that, you know, that look.
Yeah.
And then, you know, the door hinges. You know, yeah. It's just...
Oof. Stop.
You know
stop.
What I mean.
I can't.
Okay. It's been too long.
Can't remember the last time a door creaked at me.
I found this isn't the farm, I don't think. This is a shed. And there is absolutely no loot in here whatsoever.
Someone's saying this isn't the farm. This is the farm. I know a farm when I see it. Have you seen our farm at home? We know what we're doing.
Superior farm.
I'm going to regret this. This is a feckin' huge mistake, I think.
That is what every main character says right before something bad happens to them, so I've got a feeling that
wait,
you're
I'll say something else. It's just crazy enough to work. How about that? Will it work out now? There is literally no food! Loot all. Max, you're gonna eat for a week after this.
Oh, I can't wait to be chubby.
I just hope nothing comes in.
I really don't know where I am or where the house is.
Remove broken glass.
I think
glass.
I'm coming up to the farm now, but I'm not sure. Oh, no.
Okay, everything's fine. That was a car alarm. All right, I got food. That's the important thing. I'm running. Oh, Jesus.
I think I'm running up the right road, but I'm not sure.
I have no idea why, but all the food was in the bathroom, so that's why we didn't find anything last time. Kevin, go in the shed? I did, didn't I? I think I did. I got soup, did I? Oh, I'm dropping all the food. It touched soup.
Disgusting. Disgusting.
I have no idea where you are, by the way.
I think I've just hit the big patch of land.
Okay, I'm on the big patch of land somewhere.
Is there like a pathway in between it, did you know? There's like several pathways in between. Am I lost?
I think you might be lost. This is why we need a squad stream. Then the chat could just go help you.
I think I'm lost.
How are we going to do this? What do you see? Describe what you see. And don't say trees.
So there's these trees. And then there's this land.
Is it a big open brown patch?
Yes, but there's like four or five of them separate. And then there's like a patch in the middle for someone to walk through.
Oh, wait, I know where you are. Okay, head left.
Head left.
And you'll either get to the house or a road.
Walking.
Next to the house.
Right, so.
Thanks, Mason, for the nice message. Thanks for the subs as well, guys. I couldn't really read them. I've just been taking care of this Max guy. He's a bit of a handful, but you know.
I'm a full-time job. Oh, what is this?
Oh, I see. Thank you for the tip, Crastack.
There's an outback. We don't have an outback.
And Crastack, thanks for the tips in general.
Wait, this is the farm.
And I told you six. You've been helping a lot as well. In the shed you missed, there should be a generator and car parts. Oh, that would have been helpful, to be fair.
How do I open wheel?
Stop hitting our wall. Feck. Okay, go back to hitting the wall. Don't hit me. Oh, Jesus.
The windows just open eventually? Or?
Which windows?
Like locked ones.
Oh, yeah, they should do eventually. Oh, feck.
I have this crowbar. Hold on. This won't make a sound, right?
Okay, come on.
Disassemble that door.
Yeah, our defenses definitely need work. We have not progressed much since we started. We've just been trying to stay alive.
Yeah, to be fair, yeah. I mean, since starting this today to now, I think pretty much no progress.
Yeah, it's just gotten worse, essentially.
No, you fucking idiot! Okay.
What happened?
My character just...
He what?
I smashed the window and then climbed through it immediately after.
Are you bleeding again?
What do you think, Kevin?
I think you're 100% fine and nothing went wrong.
A man can dream. God damn it.
Oh, Jesus.
I found a needle. This better have been worth it. God damn it. There's nothing.
The house is kind of overrun, by the way. Like, it's not totally overrun, but it's not great either. And there's not, like, in the compound. They're just all around it. My weapon is feckin' useless. I hate everything. Oh, Jesus. Ah. This guy is the strongest zombie I've ever seen in my life.
Do I not have any bandages?
No, don't bite me, don't bite me, don't bite me, don't bite me! Feck off! Jesus!
Things don't sound good back at the ranch.
No, not so good.
Can I rip up shoes? Of course not.
Over here. Hey, over here. Over here. Oh, this is stressful. I recommend using a screwdriver. It's basically a one tap if you time it right. But do you trust me to time it right? That's the problem. Someone's talking about doors in the chat.
Doors? Oh no, what have we started? What is this place?
Go.
Where's everything? Did you put this on like the hardest setting, Kevin? Everything's empty.
I don't know. The loot does seem really stingy. I don't know if we've gotten unlucky or what.
It's like, that's the only thing I can think of. This might be an extraordinarily hard setting.
Yeah, I remember this game being a whole lot easier, but I don't know if I'm remembering
it
right.
Did you say to go left when I left, when I told you where I was?
Yeah. Stop hitting our walls, Jesus.
I've been doing so well.
Oh my god, he's just going back. He literally saw me, and instead of going for me, he turned around and went inside our compound.
At least I didn't get any glass lodged in me this time.
This is fucking brutal.
Are we going to have to move house? Is that the next...
No, we just have to like clear them out, but it's getting very difficult to do so.
What is this place? Is the barn? Ooh, I didn't recognize this place. I'm at the farm. Which way do I just go down from the farm?
Oh, wait, you're at the farm?
Yeah.
How the hell did you get to the farm? You basically... You're kind of like... Need to go bottom left corner.
Yeah.
Essentially. Yep. I can see them going to turn around and just walk back to the house just to troll us.
I think they're like attracted to any structures. Especially doors.
Oh, I fucking love a good door.
Oh. Not this again.
I saw Sliding Door the other day.
Oh.
Biting fist.
When they slide. You know what's almost better than a sliding door?
Okay.
You know when they revolve?
Oh my god, oh. Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
All right, we need to stop now.
Oh, it's getting too much. Getting hot here.
Yes.
Phew. where am I?
Okay, I know you're lying. So it said, Kevin, turn on lights. It scares them away. I know it attracts them. I'm going to turn this one off. Like, I didn't think they could see in here, but maybe they can.
God, I'm still bleeding. Does my scratched wound have to go green? You know.
I'm not sure. Or, I think that it just goes away, right?
I can't. Why are all my rags dirty? I gotta take my shirt off.
Any excuse, huh?
Sure, it's getting hot in here.
Well, we were talking about doors. So. Yeah. Someone in the chat said this is the most sexual conversation I've heard in a long time. I hope not.
Okay, I'm just going to have to put on dirty bandages for a bit, which is probably a terrible thing to do.
Wait, can I select multiple things at once? Oh, I can. Okay, but you can control click stuff, by the way, just in case you need to.
You can do what?
You can control and click to select multiple things if you want to like put stuff in containers.
Okay.
I didn't know that.
I really hope I'm not too far away from home, otherwise.
I hope so, too. I haven't seen you in so long.
Wearing dirty bandages.
Are you attached to your current home? If not, you might want to consider getting another one, because when the heli arrives, you'll almost certainly lose this one. Yeah, the helicopter happens once a game, I think, where it goes overhead and attracts the zombies, but I don't actually know what happens. You'll get sick if you don't burn the bodies.
Oh, wait. If we find a screwdriver, then I can...
I'll burn the bodies in the morning.
I can take bits off of other cars. That makes sense.
Oh, that does make sense.
Just thought about it.
Oh, we're going to have to look for one, I guess. We've so much stuff to look for. Jesus.
Okay. I still don't know which way home is. Might be a bad thing.
You just need to go bottom left from the farm, pretty much.
Okay, because I've hit kind of like civilization, but there's like just a big motorway.
Wait, really? Oh, did you keep going past the farm?
Yeah.
Okay. So what do you see now? A motorway. If you're on a motorway, you are in the wrong area completely.
I'm by the remember the first place we went to?
The little warehouse.
Warehouse, yeah.
Is there zombies there?
Yeah. Probably.
A lot?
Yeah.
Okay. I was about to say, I might come meet you, but it's raining outside, they're banging on the door.
I think I know how to get home from here. Just go right.
Yeah, you need to go, like, down and a little bit. Pretty much just go down and right, and you'll reach that open field. I'm gonna check if someone's outside. Come in.
Boy.
Oh, no, hold on. Hold on, don't eat me. I'm trying to close the door, but I can't. Someone said to burn the bodies, by the way, otherwise we'll get sick.
Someone just shot!
I heard that too! Oh, shit.
God. At least all the zombies are going that way.
Oh, are they running off?
Oh, but also, I am in that direction.
Yeah, Max died once a while ago, and we ran him down. Someone is late. They wanted an update. Max died a while ago. We ran him down the car a few times, but he was too strong, so we just left, and he's got a new person now.
And we never found me again.
Yeah, we never found him again. We can only assume he's going door to door in his new life. He's probably got a family, settled down. Alt Clout.
I would have always wanted.
Yes. Alt Clout. Thank you for the sub.
But also, now I'm definitely gone, because that shot would have attracted everyone.
Yeah.
Oh, there's probably never a chance that
if we found him again, it would be a miracle.
Oh, a rock. Need to forage this rock.
Wait, what? You found a rock? Can you forage it for stone?
I don't know. Maybe.
You should be able to. Oh my god, there's some at the door again. This isn't good. If that gunshot attracted them, we're in trouble.
Well, it let them sort of away from our house.
No, there's a lot at the door.
They're basically having a little bit of a migraine.
Yeah. It's totally normal. This won't lead to bad things. We're fine.
Look.
Why is my weapon so bad all of a sudden?
Look in the top left. It kind of shows you how banged up it is.
Yeah, the condition isn't too bad, but it just seems a lot worse than it was.
I don't know if I found rocks. I can't see any, so I'm guessing I didn't.
I might try and put just a few nails in a plank. Is that any good?
Probably better than what you got.
I cannot even see how many there are. Okay, there's a lot. I don't know if I should be shouting at them. I'm going to. When you tried to drive over Max, he was involved in the car accident. Hi, Kip. Yes, I think so.
Max,
it's better than your crowbar. Okay, I'll put a nail in a plank and try that.
Can't see because it's so bloody dark.
Yeah, it's completely black now for me.
Ah, I found home.
Is there any zombies at the door? Can you go in?
There is a few.
All right, let's go inside and we can deal with them inside. Are you in?
Yeah.
Oh, feck. Jesus Christ, they're right at the door.
Okay. I'm exhausted.
I'm going to open the door. Are you good?
I'm exhausted.
You're good.
I will just shove
it. I can't even feckin' see.
I am pacifist.
Stop being a pacifist for once.
I don't want to get bitten. I'm already injured.
That gunshot, dude. It screwed us. It screwed us so bad and I can't even see. Oh, feckin' hell. Okay, I'm trying to guide them a bit away from you to try and stem the flow a little bit. All right, I think I've got four after me. Or do I?
I don't know. Right, I'm whacking.
I'm
going to
take this horde
over
here. I think you're dealing with two right now.
Yeah, that one almost took a bite out of me. That one almost took out a bite. They're getting faster, I swear.
Oh, no. No, come to
me. It's down. No, okay, stay down.
Okay, I've got four after me. I'm just trying to train them around. I can't even see. I'm sorry, you guys can't see.
Okay, I managed.
Okay, you got them?
Yep. Bring me the next contestant.
Okay, this is good.
I'm just mashing my keys to kill them.
Watch behind. Ooh. Okay, not too bad. Kinda bad, not too bad. Okay, good. Good. Just giving live updates of the situation. Fantastic. Great. Good.
Oh, we did it. I think there's more knocking at something.
Why do they have to be as attracted to doors as we are? Is there something there? I cannot see him. I'm going in.
I think there's one on me.
Yeah.
I think he was the one knocking because he's...
Yeah. Yeah, he looks fairly polite, all right.
Yeah.
You can tell.
He's the kind of boy that
I can hear one more.
Do you reckon?
Wait, he's
yep,
there.
There is one more here. He's on you.
It is impossible.
God damn it. We have to burn so many bodies.
Yeah, this is fucking awful. I just want it to be day. I want to see things again. I want to go back to normal. You good in there?
Just shoving him. I can't see. Yeah, I'm bringing back.
Yeah, let's back up.
At least we can see on this path.
Too scared for that. Oh,
stay
good
down.
Little team move there.
Stay down. All right, I'm gonna try and get rid of. I gotta get these dirty bandages off of me. Was it the fridge?
I can hear something banging. Maybe it's at a different point.
Where did the dirty bandages go, Kevin?
They're in the bookshelf.
Oh, in the bookshelf.
Yeah,
oh,
I'm going. Oh wait, you sleep on the bed. You're a little bit injured. I'll sleep on the chair and then. Wait, I'm too panicked to sleep. Jesus Christ. Where's that whiskey?
I deserve that
whiskey. Alright.
Oh, my leg cured.
Wait, maybe I shouldn't actually. It cured? Fantastic.
It's a miracle.
Finally, some good news. God almighty. You want some unknown berries?
I've had plenty of those, trust me.
Slight panic. I'm still too panicked to sleep.
Oh, I got a chip stone. Isn't that what you needed? I don't know if that's what you needed.
Think. How do I get in the crafting menu? Carpentry, maybe. Survivalist. Stone axe. One chipped stone. Yeah, do you got it?
Yeah.
Can I have it, please?
I'll plunk it here.
Thank you. In the morning, we're going to do some base building. We're going to feckin' start a campfire. We're going to burn the bodies. We're going to cut down some trees. We're going to make a new log wall so we have a double entrance. It's going to be fantastic. You're going to love it, honestly.
Wow. All that in a day, you say.
Yeah. All right. I think it's time for our ritual dance, and then we'll get some sleep. So, get ready? All right. Do you think this is actually a rain dance and that's why it keeps raining all the time?
I wish it would stop.
Can we do an anti-rain dance? Should we turn the other way?
Yeah,
okay, good. I hope this works. All right, you get some sleep in the bed. I'll sleep on the chair tonight.
Okay.
There's some banging, by the way, and I don't know what it is. Check your stats. I'll do that.
That's probably someone's up to no good outside.
That zombie boy is up to no good. You can make graves in this game. I think it would go well with your usual house style. One grave can take up to 3 bodies. I don't think we have any shovels or anything, though. All right.
What's that noise?
It's a helicopter.
That's going to attract more zombies.
Guys, tell us what happens now. We're fecked, aren't we? We're fecked.
This is the part where we die.
Well, look, I'm making a fire anyway. Oh, Jesus, I think this is the end, but you know what? We're going to get our fire started. We're going to continue base building, all right? Otherwise, the helicopter wins. We can't let it win.
That's true.
Where, Max?
Yeah?
I can't find my campfire.
Where is my...
Honey, where is my campfire? Huh?
It's so loud.
What is?
When you go outside.
The helicopter?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. It sounds like he's hovering over us. You guys okay down there? As all the zombies are flying towards us. Campfire materials. All right. Let's just try and look. Just act like everything's fine. It's raining. Why do we keep doing that stupid rain dance?
Okay.
I don't think you're going to be okay. I think that's the problem.
No, I'm okay.
All right. I'm adding my sweater as fuel. Wait, can
I'm adding dirty rags as fuel.
Grab corpse. I just picked the whole thing up. Add fuel. Why can I not add...
And my pants.
I'm very upset. How? Why can I not burn it? I don't... Where's the body? Corpse. Unequipped.
Do we need to like light the fire?
Yeah, but I think the problem is that it's going to... It's going to rain, so... there's matches in the house.
Yeah, maybe we have to wait until it stops raining. I'm just adding all of their clothes as fuel. This fire's going to last for an eternity.
Just one more way to attract the zombies, I guess. I swear I saw, matches, yeah. Grab.
Okay, I feel like this is
back to crafting. No, everything's fine. I'm crafting. Look at that little axe. Now, later on, when everything blows over, we can just knock down some trees. Everything's going to be fine. Light the fire to burn them, okay.
Everything's going to be fine. I feel like everything doesn't turn out fine.
Nope, it's going to be totally fine.
Right. Yeah, I'm just adding shit tons of rags to this.
Good idea.
It's just because we have so many dirty rags.
Oh, you can make a blowtorch. Doesn't sound too good outside, does it?
Yeah, it sounds a bit baggy.
A little bit baggy, all right.
We should probably stop it from being baggy, because they're going to break down our door.
No. It's gonna be fine.
Okay. The helicopter's back.
Wait, it's back?
So that's good.
Oh, hey, Anna. You're just in time to see the chaos. The door's open. Oh, the helicopter's leading them away. Everything is fine.
Except we have no door.
How do I throw things, people? Someone tell me. How do I throw? Fast! Max, protect me.
Yep.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, sweet Jesus. Wait, they're not coming in, at least.
No, that's true.
This is good. Maybe they just respect the boundaries.
The door was what they didn't like.
Yeah.
Everything else is fine.
The helicopter will actually land and give you some supplies. You start dancing naked outside. Why don't I believe you?
Well, you know, it doesn't hurt to try.
Control, Alt, and Delete is not how you throw things. They're going away.
They didn't like my dancing. I didn't do a good enough job.
Someone said they should have run when we had time. I still don't know how to throw things. Can someone help me?
You can throw things?
Should be able to.
I know you can throw things.
Oh. Whoosh, whoosh. Thanks for the donation.
Oh, I always forget there's like a crafting menu.
It's not Alt F4 to throw.
Oh, they coming.
Oh, sweet Jesus. You should have fortified your actual house. Yeah, probably.
Yep. Kevin.
Oh, okay, I see. Yes?
They're coming.
Equip secondary? Maybe? Oh, whoops.
They are really coming in.
Come around the back of the house. We'll hide out here.
I think they already know where I am.
No, they can't do. They can't.
I think they do.
No, it's impossible. I don't understand. I don't know how to light it. Press Q to throw? Someone said? You just said you can't use that, can you?
Q shouts. I'm trying to get you to attract more zombies, Kevin.
Oh, Q shouts, of course. No, you guys are lying. Why would you do that? Oh, Kevin. Sweet Jesus.
Oh, no.
I thought you said they just didn't like the door.
That's what I thought. What do?
Run. Oh, sweet Jesus.
Well, I think this is overrun. We can thank the helicopter for that one.
Why would he do that? I don't understand.
You have to lead them away.
You need to equip... I'm trying... Oh, God. Oh, sweet Jesus.
There goes our other door. Oh, okay. Time it's to find over. A new home.
Equip secondary. I don't understand. It's not throwing.
Is it actually Q to throw?
No, I'm trying the buttons they're suggesting, but it's not going. F isn't working. Left click. You need a lighter in your secretary? I have matches.
Maybe you right click the campfire?
I don't know. No, it's just not working. I'm giving up.
Alright.
Control left click, someone said. Our beautiful house.
Has it been torn to shreds?
Not quite yet. No, that's not working either, unfortunately. Yeah, I'm just leaving. But should we head to that warehouse that we were in?
That warehouse. Yeah, we could do. I pick up these curtains to take with us.
Yeah, that would be lovely to have some curtains.
Okay.
We're saying F because you're going to die. Ah, okay. I thought you were giving me controls. Very good. I thought you were trying to help me, not giving up on me. I should have known. I don't understand how you throw things, though. I'd like to actually know. Okay. Where are you? I'm in that field with the...
I'm in the one of these houses. I just ran into a house.
You can take the south road of the house and find a forest house. Okay.
Oh, a key! A key! He has a key!
A key for what, though?
It just says key.
You need more strength before you can throw things, someone said. What's you need a lighter. Yeah, I'm just surprised if you... Irrelevant light, thanks for the sub. I'm surprised if you can't use matches. That's strange.
That tote bag.
Oh shit, I'm getting off track. Okay, I'm at the park benches.
I found a tote bag that has 30 plastic bags in it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Fucking
that
around.
Was definitely a grandmother who it saves every plastic bag.
Where were you again?
I went to the warehouse that we were in first.
I will negotiate my way
It
there.
Needs some work, but I think we could make this into a potential base. It's completely empty. All the zombies have gone away.
Huh. Who would have thunk it?
Yeah, I just wish I took my carpentry stuff. Probably going to have to go back there at some point. Jazz Pancake, thank you for the bits. What? Yeah, two naked men fighting zombies is pretty good entertainment. Who needs TV when you got this? I got a hammer, a bucket here. This is pretty good stuff, to be fair. Bag of plaster. There might be enough planks to make like a door or something. That'd be good.
I can pick up some planks if you'd like.
If
like going past doors shit, so I might as well. I got a
sledgehammer, planks. Yeah, if you find them, but don't break your back doing it. There was a lighter in that box? Oh, good to know. We'll have that in future. I think I might actually have to do a run back to the house anyway, so I'll take the lighter and my Molotov and head back to the house to get what we need. Box of nails. You've got nails on me. How do I craft a door again? Just need a door. Oh yeah, we need the door hinges and doorknobs. God damn it.
I'm bringing that.
Oh, you got them? Nice.
I think I've got some. I don't know how many we need.
Okay.
Is it just one doorknob, I hope?
Yes.
Okay, good.
We're not getting one of those
and
fancy
two,
doors.
Two hinges and two planks is what I've got.
Two hinges and two planks. I think that'll do it. Yeah.
Thank Christ, because I didn't have anything
else. Wait, there's some on the door right here. I forgot. Ooh. This thing had an old... a door, of course, that was destroyed. So
I'm never gonna see my farm.
Ellie, girl, thanks for the cheer. Needed the thought of zombies during all this. You are welcome.
I think I'm just crossing the big field just before the thing.
Okay. Oh, there's a shovel here. We could dig some graves. We could dig our own graves before we die.
Excellent.
Fantastic. Looking for one more door hinge, but I don't think I'm going to find one. I might just have to wait till Max gets here.
I'm coming.
I guess, fortunately enough, it doesn't seem like the other doors are broken, at least. So there's that.
We'll say something. There's less zombies around after the helicopter.
The logging company will have all the stuff you need right now. We will go there next. I think we need to do a run to our old house. Like, empty our inventories, run to the old house, get everything, and run back here after we get it a little bit secure.
We could load up the car.
Oh, good idea.
Yep.
We do need the car back as well, but it's probably a bit too risky right now to bring it, right? Like, we can fit all that stuff in our inventories for sure. The food, the medical supplies, and the carpentry stuff is the main stuff we need.
I'm here, Kevin.
All right. You have drop me a door hinge.
Find it. Rummage around my tote bag.
Okay.
And here's some planks, and here's some door hinges.
Thank you. Door hinge.
You want a plastic bag?
No, thank you, sir. You might want to turn off the radio. Could you get the radio? Someone said to turn it off.
Oh, yeah, good point.
Wooden door. Yeah, this baby should hold through anything. Unless there's, like, a zombie at the door or something, which is super unlikely, I imagine.
You probably need to
barricade
these windows.
Yeah, the problem is we're kind of low on planks. Can I disassemble these boxes? Oh, I'm missing a saw. Is there any saw around?
Saw?
Wood glue! I found wood glue!
There's a welding rod. Is that good for anything?
Welding.
There's a box of nails,
level
a sledgehammer.
I've been meaning to do that, but I keep putting it off.
Shotgun shells, grey paint. Crowbar.
I'm not really sure how this works. I don't really want to upgrade this to it. I don't want to use my skills.
A saw, Kevin. I found one.
You found one? You're a genius, Max. A genius.
There, I dropped it on the floor over here.
Okay, things are looking up.
I need to cook my popcorn.
Take the welding. We're not leaving this location. I think we're setting up a temporary base here, so don't worry. We'll take everything eventually.
Glad I kept the can opener from the house.
Yes.
I'm just eating all this canned food now.
What am I doing? This is okay. I hope this gives us some say eat the box. No, I don't think we will. Use Max as a saw.
He
still needs the lighter. Yeah, I'll get the lighter. We'll dump everything in our inventory somewhere.
I'm taking a rest, by the way. Oh, crack. I'm 12 again.
Unfortunately, I just broke that box.
Ah, well, you know, I think we have enough boxes, something tells me.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get planks off them, but I just broke it.
Oh, it didn't give you planks.
Yeah.
That's unfortunate.
I think if I board up the broken windows, can you put sheets on any fixed windows? And I'll board them up when we get enough.
What do you need to barricade windows? How does it?
I think just planks and nails, right? Yeah. So I'm good. I just need to disassemble boxes to get planks, and then I'll barricade them. Should I do it from the outside?
Which are there any fixed windows? The fucked up windows. Doesn't give me the option to barricade them.
You don't have planks though, do you?
Maybe I need to equip this hammer. Hold on. Thanks, really? Okay. I've got two planks, nails.
Oh, that should do it. If you right click, maybe your carpentry isn't good enough.
Oh, yeah.
Could you drop everything over here by me and I'll use them?
Yep. Planks, nails. What was the other thing? There, right?
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay.
Let me go see if I can find any windows.
Yeah. I just barricaded the one over here if you want to put some curtains up.
Does it matter about the upstairs?
Not for now, no. I think we're good.
Where did I leave? Where's my tote bag?
Oh no, he's lost his tote bags. We had so many feckin' fecks
I
in
found
there.
I found it. It's fine.
Nerdy Bernie, thanks for the sub. Appreciate it. Check cars outside the warehouse. They might work. Okay, we'll work on barricading for now first. Thanks for the cheer. Willis Magalis, is that it? And a nice message as well. I hope you're doing all right.
What the hell? Can you use these sheets, Kevin? Because I can't seem to do it.
Let me try.
Just being awkward.
Okay, let me take a look. Were they in your bag? Because you can't use them if they're in your bag.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's the reason it's working now.
That explains a lot. I'm learning so much today.
Oh, I have so much to teach you about sheets and doors and the birds and the bees.
Not this again.
Every night he does this. Every single night. Okay, I think this is the last window we need to barricade, so
there's some nails here.
Do you want to get your inventory ready? Just completely empty it and other than your necessary stuff. Just pick a box. You've got all the boxes in the world right now. All
right, how about this radio?
No, I'm disassembling that one. Get away from it.
This one then.
No, I want to do that one too. I'll do whatever you need.
I'm just going to empty out as much as possible.
Oh, you can barricade them from both sides to make them even sturdier, apparently.
Oh, that's very good. I'll leave the 30 plastic bags. I feel like we're not going to need those too
much.
No,
but we'll definitely recycle them. We'll use them.
Yeah. Do people still collect recycling?
Wait, I can't disassemble it because the thing's there. Can I just throw this on the ground? I can. Take these. Wait, what? Oh, okay.
Just leave it.
You can put four planks, someone said. Okay, I'll leave it with three for now. Ninja Amber, thanks for the bits. You're on the hype train. You summoned it. You're the best.
Ah,
the
hype train.
Thank you so much. And thanks for the support in general, Amber. Always super supportive. Okay, did I get some stuff? Yes, okay, I got something. Jesus.
A paperclip.
I need a lighter as well. If you've seen it anywhere, let me know. It's around me somewhere, I think. I can't remember.
Did you lose it?
It's in one of the boxes.
I found the lighter.
Okay, could you grab that for me?
Yes.
Kate Cyril Clip Kip, thank you for the sub or the bits even. I think it was bits. Well, the hype train's here, Max. You gotta make the noise. That's the rules. I think that's more the noise of someone missing their train. Genesis, thanks for the sub.
Oh, there's a bucket here. I would have been such a happy man a long time ago with finding this bucket. Now, not so much. Emily I'm not impressed by buckets no more. Where do you want this lighter? Just here?
Yeah, that's fine.
It's pretty big.
Wait, did I not get anything? I thought... That is very disappointing. Wire. What boxes can I destroy? This one. Gray paint on floor. I'm creating a bit of a mess. I just want planks so that we can board stuff up.
Do you not get any?
It's got a handful. Like, I just need to do that last window and then we're good. Eat the lighter. No.
Nom 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 nom. Fire tastes bad.
Dance to summon the hype train? Oh yeah, should we dance for the hype train?
Oh yeah.
It's pretty important.
That is pretty important.
I gotta get rid of my item. It's only good with the item gone. Okay. Wait, let's get in position. Okay, ready?
Yep.
Okay, go.
Toot toot all aboard.
I need a stream deck so we can get like a hype train like noise effect where we can dance like this. Because this music does not really fit the hype train right now.
You do need hype train music.
I know that's going to summon the rain now. That's the only problem.
I can't wait for it to rain.
No,
tomorrow.
I don't want it to rain. All right, I am like out of food. So is your inventory ready?
Yep, mine is completely bare.
My guy said he could eat a horse right now.
That sounds like you're pretty hungry.
Yep. This place seems totally deserted. This is the only luck we've gotten.
You gotta drink some water before we head out as
well.
Yeah,
do.
I'm getting bored, Kevin.
Thanks for the bits,
apparently.
Mixter. You're getting bored? I apologize.
Let me microwave you some popcorn. Hold on.
Oh my god, you are a chef. Max was a chef, by the way, before he became a video editor. Oh, wait, there's a fresh frozen burger. I could just eat that, right? I don't need to cook it, do
Straight
I?
Straight out the pack.
Wait, can I microwave it? Oh my god, my guy's going to be so happy. Wait, did
you
turn it on?
How high do you turn this on? I'm just going to put
yes.
it on full fucking whack.
Put in container. I'll put the burger in with it. A popcorn and a burger at the same time.
Wait. Gonna hit it with a minute, you know.
Wait,
minute
it's burning, out. Max, it's burning.
Okay.
Wait for the hype train, do it again.
The popcorn's cooked.
No, we gotta turn it on. The hype train is here.
The popcorn's burning, Kevin. I'm taking it out.
You're no fun. Okay.
Here.
Eat.
Floor popcorn.
I'm already eating the burger. I can eat
the
both
floor
if you
popcorn.
Want me to. You have the popcorn. Are you hungry?
I'm fine. I'm not hungry.
Okay, I'm not really either, but I'm going to eat it anyway. Floor popcorn, nice. Mike, I got instantly bored as soon as I ate it. I suppose floor popcorn with no flavoring would make you pretty bored. Thank you, Giant421, for the kind words. And
right,
Kat Schindler for the bids.
Are we going home?
Yeah, I'm going to store some stuff. Do you have any more sheets?
No, I only got those two.
Okay, well, at least it's somewhat.
We can try and pick some up on our way.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Oh, this is your box. Yeezius, thank you for the cheer. You broke, but I want to hear Max do the train sound. I know you got to do it. Your neighbors are just like, oh, the quarantine's getting to him. Poor guy.
My neighbors were having a full-on party the other day. I was like,
were they? Really? When you're supposed to be social distancing right now? And they're
I
like, get to have a party.
They're a big family. Like,
okay.
They've got like three cars outside, so I'm pretty sure they're quite a large family.
Okay, well, if it's a party amongst them, then fair enough.
Yeah.
Okay,
oh,
but no.
Wait, I can... I need electrical... If I get electrical level 1, Kevin, I can hotwire cars.
Oh, that would be fantastic.
He's so good.
Oh, God, we're almost to the next hype train level. Get ready with the sound.
Oh, no.
I'll let you know. DashDex3D, thank you for the sub. Appreciate it. And that was gifted by King's King as well, so thank you to you too.
So if we find a book on electrical, like,
I will pick it up. I'm pretty sure I've seen some
at some point. I seem to remember.
Okay, I hope you guys are right about the throwing thing, because it did not work last time.
What's the throwy thing?
They said I need a lighter, the matches won't work.
Oh, okay. Do you just throw the lighter at the campfire?
Yeah.
Okay. This is good. We've made a nice little fortress for ourselves.
Yeah, I mean, this isn't too bad.
Really wish I could hotwire cars already. That'd be great. Electrical, that's what we need. Do I need like an entire level in electrical? Okay, or? Good.
What, sorry?
I wonder if I need to get to electrical level 1, because that would be a bit harder.
Oof, yeah.
I reckon that's what they mean, you know.
I just realized as well that I had a saw in my bag the whole time. Oh, a new hype train level, Max. Do it. Thank you. I just saw the hype scroll past as it said it. Bonescare, thank you for the sub. I just missed as well. Someone gave bits. Magic Alex, thank you for the bits. My person's bored and feeling a little sad, but also wants to take a little break, apparently. All right, you ready to head out?
Yes.
Okay.
Disregard the noise.
Wait, what was the noise?
Nothing.
Oh, no.
Looting in the back of a car.
Okay, let's go.
Yes.
Okay, so I'll grab the carpentry stuff. That's going to be pretty heavy.
Okay.
Can you grab everything from the fridge and the freezer, and then I'll take a look at the rest?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go. Look in the back of cars later.
Eat the hype train. Make Max eat the hype train. Use Max as the hype train.
All very good suggestions.
I think this has legs. We could make merch with that noise. It could be like an alarm clock or something.
We just get like a big red button that every time you push it, it just makes that noise.
Yes, I think so.
Your front doorbell goes.
Sourdough Ian, thank you for the cheer. 1,000 bits, getting the hype train to 50%. You may not have to do it again though, because I don't know if we can make it to the next one. I think the train has done a lot of traveling today already, to be fair. So.
Gone quite far.
Where are we?
We have to just go from where we were.
No.
Were we also going to look for curtains?
We've been here before. Everything's smashed. It's abandoned. Michelle, thank you for the sub. Oh, it did reach. Never mind. Magic Alex, thank you for the bits. And
are you saying
IRL Zoid, Krezalok, I think your name is. Thank you for the bits. Yeah, you got to make the noise. Thank you. I think we're there.
I got a sheet.
Where are you?
I was just picking up a sheet. I'm sorry. I got distracted.
That's okay.
Now I'm definitely lost.
Just follow the houses down.
Oh, yeah. I think I know roughly what neighborhood we're in. I think. Do we have to go up at some point?
I don't know. I'm looking for you. Have you seen the white car yet? No.
White car.
Yes.
No.
Thank you for the train. We can't stop the train, apparently. It just... Oh. Yeah, it's way down the track. We could do a redo of Folsom Prison Blues. I hear the train are coming. Yeah.
Where are you?
I don't know where you're going.
Just head towards the house.
The old house? We're heading back.
Yes, I'm by the old house now.
Oh, are you? Jesus Christ, you got ahead of me.
Look, it's not my fault you're so slow.
I'm waiting on a train.
I've got some friends already, though. Probably should have just walked here. There must be a way to creep in this game. I don't believe that you can't sneak past zombies, or is it like literally just don't run?
Walking is a lot less noisy. Is this horde following you?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going back into the house.
Okay. Which? What was my job?
You need to grab everything from the fridge. Are you here?
From the fridge. I'm walking slowly behind the house. It's not alert.
I hear a lot of people.
Okay. Oh, sweep a Jesus. Christ almighty.
Oh, that church looked like a roughie.
Okay.
Is it as busy inside?
I don't know. I haven't gone inside yet. Are you here? Are you inside?
No, I'm dwindling outside.
Okay, come on inside.
Okay, I'm coming on in. I think. Yep. Almost there. Just a lot. Oh my god, Kevin. There's so many people out front.
Yeah, come in. I'm in.
What do you mean?
Come in. I want to burn the entrance.
Okay, I'm in.
Did that work? Okay.
There's fire everywhere.
Okay, is this good? Yes. Wait, no, they're still coming. They're just on fire now. Run!
They're angry and on fire. Okay, did you think about our escape plan?
No. No, I did not.
Okay.
Okay, this has not helped, like, even slightly.
The fire is dangerously close to the house.
It's dangerously close to your potatoes.
Oh, no.
Oh, sweet Jesus. We gotta get the dog food. Max, the hype train reach the next level, please. They're already like, we demand the noise. Oh, sweet Jesus. Do you think if I distract them, you can get inside?
We just keep running around.
I don't know.
Well, I have to run through fire. And they're on...
Look, sometimes you just have to do these things.
Why aren't they dying?
I don't know. I thought the fire would help.
I've got a feeling all the insides are burning, therefore our stuff might be burning.
No, not possible. Look, they're all burning out now. Look, half of them are dead.
There's burning zombies indoors.
Max, get the dog food.
I can't even get indoors.
Is there campfire lit? I think it might be.
Well, that's just great.
Oh, well, thank God the campfire's lit.
Oh, no. I think we might have just burnt... Oh, there's a massive horde. Oh, they're everywhere.
How about we just go get the car and call it a day? We've done enough.
We've done quite a lot of damage for one day.
Yeah. All right, I've left the area.
Oh, well, we might come back and they might all be dead.
Yeah, maybe the fire will have burned them all up.
Fucking hell, they're really close to me.
Use Max's teeth as armor. Good idea.
So much sense.
We left the car south, didn't we? Yeah, we did.
Yeah. I hope so. We didn't even do our original plan of bring the car.
Yeah.
To load up. Well, I believe everything is...
No, don't bite me. No, they've bit me. The car is not moving. Okay, now the car starts. I hate this car. I hate it so much. Are you here?
I'm trying to get in.
Okay, get in.
Yep, go.
Am I bitten or...
Are you bitten or scratched?
It doesn't say that. Oh, wait, hold on. Scratched, so I might be okay. I can't see shit. How do I turn on the lights?
There's a zombie on fire behind us.
Everything is fine.
The forest is on fire.
Jesus Christ. Alright, this is fine.
We didn't start the fire. Yeah.
That's what I'll tell the judge at least. I can't see shit. We only got one headlamp. Is this legal?
Well, it's a good thing we started our other house.
Yeah. I didn't want that house anyway. Too much fire.
Didn't feel like it was giving off the right impression, you know.
Okay, I'm gonna leave our car here because I don't want to drag in some zombies. So
the one headlamp.
I did leave it on. I killed the battery. Feck. How do I turn it on? No, don't turn on the engine. Okay, run. Don't hit me.
Having a look around.
Thank you for the bits. Domesticated cryptid. Is that it? So bad with names. Bandage.
God. Can't see shit. It's nighttime.
Okay, I'm bandaging it up. Probably doesn't help. It, like, alright, whatever.
You need to disinfect it, Kevin.
Yeah, I don't think I have it on me. I think it's back at the flamey house.
Oh, yeah.
Where are we? Okay. This is actually leaving the car a bit far from the house, but we'll remember this. We've really good memory.
Such good memory.
Yeah.
Oh god, this has been a stressful day.
It has. It's not been as relaxing as last time.
I seem to remember this game being a lot more chill.
Yeah.
And a lot easier too. Like, I remember last time we played this, we made it to water out, electricity out, and we were like survivors of the apocalypse.
Yeah.
I'm now feeling like this is definitely how you would die going about doing this. We've got no food, no provisions.
What's that noise?
That noise.
Gentle humming. Wait, we left the microwave on. Thank God that didn't go on fire. Imagine we came back and this was on fire too. Oh, fucking hell, we are risking everything.
I think I'm reading this, but also I'm not sure because it's not telling me.
Hot water can also disinfect it, apparently.
Hot water? I think,
do we have a little? We have a little break room here, don't we, or something?
Oh, my potatoes!
Wait, you got a sheet, didn't you?
That I did get.
I saw your potatoes; they were cooking up nicely.
Making chips. Yeah, I left it here for you, Kevin.
All right.
Let me break it. No.
Wait, did you attend to your scratch?
I put a bandage on it, so I'm just hoping for the best. I don't think there's anything I can do, right? Can I disinfect it? We don't have anything, so...
I got a bottle of disinfectant.
Oh my god, you've been holding out on me.
And alcohol wipes.
What the hell? Where did you get all that?
I bought it from the other house.
Wait, you actually got inside?
No, this is before you burnt it down.
Oh, okay. I really didn't imagine that going wrong. It really didn't play out like it did in my head. In my head... I threw the Molotov at the door. It burnt just those four blocks. All the zombies were dying, and you were going like, "Go, Kevin! Go, Kevin!" And then I got all the stuff. Yeah, funnily enough, fire spread like wildfire.
Who would have thought it?
No one could have foreseen this, honestly. Miranda, thank you so much for the donation. Thanks for keeping us company from an isolated extrovert. Yeah, it's a bit rough right now. At least your house isn't on fire. At least you got that.
Yeah. If you think about it in that sense, we don't have food in this house.
Oh, shit.
We have nothing really in this house. We have boxes. Can we eat those?
That's all we have, unfortunately. So in the chat is still like, go Turk!
Excellent.
They're just happy to be here. All right.
Be able to save us.
Will we finish up here for tonight?
I think this is... Should we do a little dance?
One more dance. For a fan service.
I think it's only fair.
Wait, I'll get a song for this.
Okay. Can you pick something of ABBA persuasion?
Okay, yes. I'm up for that.
I think it would be fitting.
You ready?
Yes.
Wait, hold on.
Tell me if we don't have to start on cue. We want to do a 5, 6, 7, 8, you know?
Okay. No, I'll just say now when you're ready, okay?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Get ready.
Yep.
Here it goes. Go!
I can't hear what it is. Hold on, let me unmute the stream once.
Okay. Max needs to... We're going to do this on cue. You ready?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Wait, stop. Okay. Okay. Now! The zombie comes to the window and then it's just like walks away. I come back tomorrow. We need some hype in the chat. We need some grognak emotes. Hagrid's good too. It's so fucking stupid.
This is very good. This is the best thing I've found in this game.
Yes. I think we've been playing it wrong up until now. Mamma mia. Here I go again. The Dark Blob, thanks for this song. This is one hell of a way to end the stream. This has just been the entire music video.
Next music video, Kevin. We'll just do this.
Are you prepared to do a turn? Oh, he's already going. He did a little turn. It's so stupid.
As we cross over each other.
Oh my god. We're getting so good. and people thought we were bad at this game.
They know.
You look at our characters, every skill is empty and dance is just full. I'd like to think there's one person who doesn't know who I am or who you are, has never seen anything before and just joined the stream to this.
That would be perfect.
And they're like, no, I don't think I will. Just click off it.
I'm getting dizzy.
Oh, my throat hurts.
A double turn.
Thank you, Nifis, for the cheer. I just came back from the grocery store and this, they just
double
got
double turn is hard, Kevin.
What?
Double turn is hard.
A double turn?
Yeah.
No one's ever done it.
Whoa. Is that even possible? Wow.
We need Tony Hawk to do the 900.
Oh god, the 900.
Whoa! He's done it!
Okay, what about from this wall to the far wall over there? Just one big turn.
Okay, go! Okay, let's go. Quarantine madness is definitely set in. This is the end.
Well, we did just burn down our house. It's only right.
The only thing better would be if we were doing this dance at our burning house.
Oh, that would have been a good way to go.
All right, I think I've danced all I can, mainly because my throat hurts from laughing.
That's when you know it's been good. Oh, excellent. Very good, everybody.
I learned a new dance move.
Oh.
I think we need row the boat for this one.
Can you incorporate both of them somehow?
Oh, I don't know. It's risky.
It's very hard.
It just might
very
work.
Hard. You could just end with a turn and a lean, you know?
Yeah. I think a good turn.
Into the lean.
Oh, it's sink. All right, I'm turning off ABBA before I get addicted to this. Jez Pancake, thanks for the cheer. Wasn't going to give any more, but ABBA earned it. Oh, fantastic.
Oh, very good, very good.
All right, Max, I'm going to mute and say goodbye to everyone.
Okay, goodbye, everyone.
Thanks for joining us, Max.
Thanks for having me.
Bye-bye. Sound muted. All right, that is the end, folks. I hope you enjoyed our Project Zomboid stream. I knew he'd start dancing again. It looks even creepier when you go slightly out of sight because it's just a shadow. Oh, God. This has been really fun. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm going to be streaming again for sure. I don't know what I'll be streaming tomorrow or not. I think I'm down to stream whenever Max is free to stream. I want to do more Animal Crossing. I think me and RT are going to stream someday this week, maybe Wednesday or Thursday, we're thinking. But yeah, we're going to end it there. Thanks for all the subs and the bits and the donations and everything throughout. And just watching in general. This was the most fun I've ever had. Thank you, Emily. I'm glad you enjoyed it. I know we didn't progress much, but I feel like we can do better at this game. We'll definitely play more of this. I'm going to ask... Look, Max is already getting better. His dancing has improved. I'm going to ask Max if he wants to play some Red Dead some night as well. And if you have any other game suggestions, let me know on Twitter or something. Some fun streaming games would be good. But I got to get that Tarantula Island on Animal Crossing someday. But yeah... Thanks everyone for joining. Sorry if you just joined, I just thought someone saying it. But yeah, we'll be streaming again during the week at some point. And I hope everyone's doing all right. Stay safe, y'all. Stay at home. Don't... Oh my god, what is this? There is a banging. Okay, we're going to leave before this gets out of hand. I just quit, right? All right, good. Okay, bye for now, folks. If you missed my video, check out the channel. There is an Animal Crossing video, and we ruined an island. It was good fun. All right, bye. Bye, 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 bye.